love, show me love, I give you love, fell in love, I fell in love, I want it, fall in love, just show me love, just show me love, I fell in love, I fell in love, and that's okay, cause I'm in love, we in that bed, give me here, I want that, just to stay, close your eyes. Don't share no tips.
Oh, Banda.
Keep it dark. Close the shades. I'm out the pills. You want that lean? You fuck me slow. Girl, do your thing.
Oh, Banda.
Playboy, magazine, she got her panties out, with no tee, she got her titties out, she wanna tease, she got tatted up, nah, see you see, huh, I know you see, huh, I know you see, I see, you know I want that beat, I wanna eat it up, I wanna lick it up, I wanna fucking eat, I wanna freeze you up, I want them diamonds bling, I want it all on you, I want you all on me. I fell in love, that's okay, that's okay. We in love, that's okay. I fell in love, that's okay. I fell in love.
Go to bed. What in the hell? Two viewers? All right, I'll see you guys later. I'm fucking out of here. Two viewers. My ass! Sorry. Hey, let's turn that down. Hey, Cardi, how about you turn that shit down? Me, if Cardi was my neighbor? Cardi, turn that shit down! Do a flip? Hell no. Chat, I'm going to be 100%, 100% fucking real with you. It is 85 degrees in my fucking room. I'm not going to be doing anything today. I'm not going to be doing anything today. I can't. I'm sweating. I can't get up out of my chair because I don't got any pants on. Our AC is broken again. It is. Our AC is broken again. It's only the upstairs. Like, it's fucked up. I can't do anything. That's why I am completely dripping in sweat. Can you guys hear my fan? Be honest.
Hi.
Seago, bruh. Thank you for the tier one for 14 months. You want a 14-month streak? Aww. Banana Boat. Oh, got that tier one for the 6 months. Thank you. Addio 69 with the tier one for the 12 months. Yeah, yeah. W Meister with the Prime. Thank you guys for the subs. Chat, how's everybody doing? Nico Lace, thank you for the tier one. Thank you for the bit. Courtney, thank you for the tier one. Thank you for the $4.20. Oh, thank you for the Prime. Chat, if you have a Twitch Prime and you haven't seen me in a while, please use your Prime. How's everybody doing? I am a little tired. I'll be real. This heat, it gets to me. The heat gets to me. Sandwich, thank you for giving a tier one. I appreciate it. The heat gets to me really fucking bad, so I think I'm going for a chiller stream so I can actually last a little bit longer, because personally, I can't fucking, it gets me fucking depressed. Like, I don't even want to share my face. Turn it up!
Yeah!
Step up in this bitch like, nope, he's a monster. I want The Wind Blow, that's a good song. I'm gonna play Undertale. Dude, we didn't finish Undertale. Come on, man. Should I face reveal? I think I can now. I think I'm loosened up. Muke, let me the tier one. Dude, it is so fucking hot, man. I'll face reveal. I'll do it. I'll tell you guys my plans, what I kind of want to do. It was 110 today. I'm so sorry. I looked at the temperature and it said it felt like 108 for me. And then my room was like, my room was like 108. It was like 108. And it was kind of fucked up. I'll face reveal. Let me burp some indigestion out. Dude, this is what am I trying to say? This is the first, hello, it's been a while. Do you guys like the clown? Listen, it's so hot and I'm so like drained of energy. I'm going to be holding Snoopy this entire stream. And can you guys hear my fan? Can you guys actually hear my fan? The fan is blowing on me. Ooh! Rotato mixed with a tier one for the 8 months. Quintal with a tier one for 18 fucking months.
Soda!
God damn! Thank you so much. What else is going on? I think we're the one bit. Damn, what's up, chat? How you guys fucking doing?
Obama!
Ella Nope, I think the tier one. Thank you so much. Oh yeah, I got a new hairdo.
Obama.
I got a new fucking hairdo, chat. Look. Okay, it kind of looks like how it always does. Damn, it still says two viewers. Dude, look. It's kind of... I got like a half a perm. I got like half a perm. And the reason I say half is because I didn't go all out on a perm. I just had like the big giant fucking rods. Look at that. Fucking look at that. Look at that. Call that a perm. Call that a perm. All right, I don't think you guys answered me yet. Can you guys hear my fan at all when I talk? Because I need a fan. If I don't have a fan, then I'm not going to go live. It looks good. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you. Damn, we got a lot of people in here. What's going on, everybody? Dude, when I was a clown for like an hour, I literally started like slipping. I started losing myself. I actually thought I was a clown. And then I thought I was like an actual... No, we can't. That is so fucking good for me. Wow. Oh, yes. Thank God. It is so fucking hot. And no, I'm not going to stand up. I see a lot of people saying, fit check, stand up. I don't got any fucking pants on. You understand me? I don't got any pants. I'm naked. No, I'm just kidding. I got like shorts on, but they're like compression shorts. And you're not going to see a damn fucking thing. What's up, Austin? I'm going to say hi to everybody in the chat. Stand up. No, stop. Oh, blue, smallest bird. Kecking, Senja, Elfie, hello everybody, what's going on? The saucy one with the 4-month streak, thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna drink some juice. I have like a cold drink on me. Dude, you can see my sweat. I'm getting like greasy and oily, dude. Hi everybody. Oh my god, I am back from my journey from Washington, officially. Trashing for the tier one. It's Dolphin Man with a tier one. You guys are spoiling me rotten. Desert Tree with a tier one. You guys are... I want to eat you guys up like a bunch of popcorn. Guys, thank you. Oh, Bazy Wazy, they're going to tier one. Chat. I am officially here. They're with a $1, Ken. How have you guys been doing since I've been gone? I know. I think it's been a... Think of the raid. I think it's been a total of like... I mean, I did do a stream, like, as a clown, but that doesn't count. I didn't count that. I missed the clown. Dude, oh my god. I have a picture of when I took the wig off. It literally looked like I had one strand of hair, and it was, like, sticking up because of how sweaty it was. Everything was flattened down, and I had, like, one strand of hair sticking straight up like a Charlie Brown character. It was fucking gross. It was really fucking horrible. I don't think I ever want to dress up as a clown again because I think it'll be, like... The worst mistake of all time. It was horrible. It was a scary stream. No, I know. I literally made myself like jump scare, like cringe a little bit when I was a clown. I was like, ooh, I wouldn't normally do that. I got a good clown voice though. I'm like, wow. Oh, isn't that right? Isn't that right, Snoopy, huh? I love you, Snoopy. I'm gonna hold Snoopy. Dude, even holding Snoopy, I got under boob sweat. What y'all know about fucking under boob sweat? Dude, I worked out today. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. I got fucking under boob sweat. Like I was sitting in the car. I was just like on my phone. And then I got up. Ooh, just all the way fucking down, dude. I'm like, fuck. I'm like, dude. And then I looked at my back in the mirror. I was like this. I was like, oh! It was like the flapjack fucking Wilhelm scream. It was like pitch black and I was wearing a black shirt. It was like the worst sweat. Dude, I haven't even showered yet because every time I go for the cold shower, it's so hot. My shower is always warm. It's never cold. I can complain about this all fucking day. And I think I might. I think I'm gonna complain about this all fucking day, chat. I swear to God, I'm not gonna shower. You can't fucking make me. I'm already live. You understand me? I'm already live. Shower stream. I remember I did a shower space on Twitter, and I was like, la 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 la. Where's my Snoopy? Ugh. Turner, you need. Oh wait, what does that say? Hold on. Turner, you need to be bathing in an ice bath, dude. I need our AC to fucking work. Why does it not work? I don't get it. I'm a freak. I hate it. It's like. Do you know? When you're super hot, right? You're like, you're fucking hot, you're scorching. It just makes you like sleepy. I slept 16 hours the other day. That's why I didn't go live. You know that? I was so hot in my room, I slept, I think, a total of 16 hours.
Soda!
Jazz! Then we give a tier one to Kyoki. Thank you so much. I slept so much. I woke up, realized it was hot, and like, all right, I'm going back to bed. And I slept another like 6 hours, and I was like, all right. Do you actually like K-pop? Dude, I like a few songs. I don't go searching for the songs. you know, I have my own playlists and stuff, but I do like a few of their songs. Oh, god damn, dude. Look! Look at me! Look! I shouldn't even be live right now. I need to go to the fucking hospital. Why is my finger purple? What the fuck?
Oh.
Am I melting? My fingers are like purple. It can't be. I don't know. Awesome, with 100 bits.
Thank you.
Holy shit. Okay, Kelsey. How many fucking is that? Is that five? Kelsey! Thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Ooh! Ooh! Ruby's lover, give me the tier 1 for 7 months. Chat, I got a plan. Thoughts on fan art? Dude, I fucking love fan art. What are you talking about? Every time I see it on like my timeline, I'm like, yay! I get a little excited. I'm like, okay. Oh. The one man raid. Listen, I love the one man raids. I need a one man. Roots or vegetables? I'm a big fucking. I'm a big fucking. What is that called? What are those fucking things called? Are they, what are those fucking things called? What are they? What is a vegetable? No, I fucking hate. No, I like broccoli, but it has to be steamed. I like avocados. Those are a fruit, correct? Tomatoes can fuck off for the rest of their lives. I fucking hate tomatoes. Eggplant, never had eggplant. Cauliflower is kind of weird. I had 4 oranges. Look. Look how many oranges. I just dropped like another peel. I had 4 oranges before going live. Look at them. Look at that. I ate an entire motherfucking fruit. Bell peppers? I can eat a bell pepper like a fucking apple. Starfruit. Alien? What the hell? What are you talking about? Oh my god, dude, I'm dripping sweat. Chat. Oh, I can't. I need to, like, move my setup in the living room. Like, it's getting that fucking bad. It is so fucking hot. I am actually fucking melting, dude. Sing like Jesus. Oh, chat. Holy fuck. I realize, you know, like, you know, all right, you know, the Killers, right? Like, this genre of music, it has a lot to do with, like, Christianity. Like, it always has, like, something to do with, like, God or Jesus. There's always a lyric that, like, brings in Jesus or God. It's like, it's crazy. I thought about it. I had to think about it. What does that say? What does that say, Ghoul Space? Tanner, at least you don't live in Florida. Ew! Dude, Florida, if you live in Florida, I'd like to apologize to every single fucking one of you. Oh! Andy, thank you for the Prime for 2 months. If you live in Florida, holy fucking shit. I stepped outside, and I actually was the most depressed I've ever been in my entire life. It was that fucking bad. It was the worst feeling I've ever had in my entire life walking into Florida. It was like I was dripping wet constantly. Like, I took a shower, got out, dripped wet. I fucking woke up dripping wet. I was inside an air conditioning building, dripping wet. Dripping fucking sloppy wet. Chat. It was fucking ass. You need a shave? What? Do I? No, I don't. Look. No, I don't. I have like the perfect beard right now. Dude, it's like usually I have my beard. There's like some like soft spots, but like right now it's actually kind of perfect. Oh, chat, I got a kind of a plan today. I kind of don't have a plan, but I have a kind of a plan. It's so hot. I think I kind of just want to play Minecraft and like talk to chat for like 4 hours maybe. It's like really fucking hot. I just want to play Minecraft for a little bit. Oh, Austin with 1,000. Oh, get one of those freestanding AC units you can just plop in the corner of your room, turn it on. We're like magic. Dude. Oh, I want one of those things that you put in the window. Like you put in the fucking window and it's just like it pulls in air from the outside and it turns it into like the coldest air of all time AC unit. Yeah, AC unit. Yeah, sorry. My bad. But you know what? My only fucking window is right in front of me and I'd have to move my entire setup somewhere and I really don't want to and I don't really want to fucking do that. Go bald. Do you know like, oh, this.
Obama. Leave no, you're too far, you don't.
You ain't never gonna know what song this is. You'll never know what this song is. Just kidding, it's Travis Scott. Are you wet? I'm fucking wet as fuck. Dude, I am the wettest man alive. I haven't even showered yet. Look. P.U. Yeah, it's Travis Scott. Yeah, it's Travis Scott, the 1975, and Big Sean. Dude, I feel kind of weird not having pants on. Should I put my pants on? Because I feel like any second I could just, like, slightly get up. And then you'll see me gross and sweaty and horrible. Undies check, stop. No. Hold on, I'm going to put my pants on. Everybody relax. Oh, don't look at that. Oh, my God, you just saw everything about me. Oh, you saw absolutely everything about me. I'm putting my shorts on. I got to put my pants on. Oh. No, don't clip it. No. Lady with the tier one for the 3 months. All right, hold on. I got to find my pants. You're coming with me, though. I'm, like, moving my microphone so I don't go anywhere. Should I just put sweats on? It's the only thing I can fucking see. The cam is not on. I can literally see it. You guys are fucking Silly McGee's. Hey, everybody. Hey, everyone. Silly McGee's in the fucking chat. Hey, policeman. Get the sillies out of the chat. All right, I'm putting my sweats on. It's the only thing I can fucking see. Dude, stop. I actually feel like... Dude, no. Dude, I can actually see myself leaving the cam on. And I'm just like butt fucking naked. Know what I'm saying? Know what I'm fucking saying? Just butt fucking naked. Ugh. Just fucking butt naked.
So bad now.
Red dude, we got tier one. Ryan McGee, is he in here? No way. No, please don't tell. Don't. Oh, please. I want him in here. Oh, please. I want him in here. I need to see him. Oh, God, I love him so much. You guys know me and Jim look alike? Holy fuck, dude.
Your cam's on? Hold on. Let me get my pants on. Dude, I know after stream... I know after fucking stream chat, I'm gonna look at my pants. I'm gonna get some swamp ass going. I'm gonna have some fucking swamp ass. And it's gonna be kind of fucking gross. And it's not gonna be good. And, you know, it's just gonna not be fucking good, man. Ooh, I'm wet.
Chat, can you just look at me? Look. My hair is sticking to my forehead. I'm fucking sopping wet. You could, like, put a swab on my forehead. Oh, dude, I keep burping. You could put a swab on my forehead, put it in a test tube, and you could clone me. You could fucking clone me. Chat, you could clone me. All right, you can.
Soda!
Ugh, thank you for giving a tier one to Gold Maddie. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Oh, chat. What have you guys been fucking doing? Can you guys tell me? Can you guys tell me what you've been doing all day while I've been fucking gone? What is your opinion on salt on watermelon? Well, I put the spicy stuff on fruit. What is it? Tahine? Did I say it right? I put tahine on, like, some apples. What are these tags? Don't worry, I'm almost 24. I put tahine on apples. I put tahine on motherfucking watermelon sometimes. Salt? I don't know what salt. I think that's just like fucking salt. I think tahine is just salt, but there's like a lime flavor to it. You know what I'm saying? Tahine is absolutely delicious. I like the candies with the chamoy. Oh, fuck! Sorry, I got a little excited. I like the fucking little fucking the peach rings. Oh. I like the fucking peach rings. I like the gummy bears. I like the sour like cubes. I like the sour fucking cubes. Oh my fucking God. I was actually stimming. Dude, I told this to Hoover in Hoover's chat. I took the RADS test for like autism and it actually told me I had severe autism. Like I was 130 out of 150. That's like real. Can I drink anywhere? And I answered completely honestly, like completely as honest as possible. That's like an A. Dude, I got it. I passed with flying colors. Ooh, this song's fucking good. I passed with absolutely flying colors. Oh, I did super, super good. Itch music with a tier one? Tier one? We hit the sub goal. Look, I got pants on now so I can do this. Ugh.
Obama.
Also, by the way, chat, I am part of, I'm going to say this once and for all, I am part of Zoloft gang. Damn, that was like the craziest fucking clap I've ever done in my entire fucking life. Fucking Zoloft gang, baby. We on pills to make me good on track, son. Chat, if you're not feeling good, it's okay to go to the doctor. That's oh, Dr. Bot, what the fuck? Oh. Tier 3 for 7 months? I'm sorry if I missed it. Dr. Bot, thank you for the tier 3 for 7 months. I actually appreciate you. Holy fuck. 500 bits, Shepherd. Thank you. Let's go fucking Zoloft gang. Let's go, baby. Let's go fucking Zoloft gang. Holy shit, is this out yet? I gotta check. Well, it is now. Sorry. If any Gamer Subs lovers watching, I don't know. I'm sorry. But yeah, that was my main reason going back home. I got a little Zoloft prescription, and we're gonna be feeling really good pretty soon. We're gonna be feeling really fucking good. There's like a lot of lore I gotta tell you guys about. Holy shit! There's actually so much lore when I went back home. It was a good little vacation. It was really, really good. Party V Chan, thank you so much for the thank you Obama. So much. I'm on a plane.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Press the button! Press it!
I really wish you didn't have headphones on, probably. Dude, Soft Willy's on his way home, by the way. If I'm still alive and he comes into my room, I'm gonna make out with him really, really fucking hard. Wait, did you reply to me, Nick? On what, my alt? Did you reply to my alt? Well, which one? Did you reply to my alt? Did you? Reply to my alt? Did you Twitter? Twitter on what? Guys, I could do the funniest thing right now. What could you do? What's your is that it? What's the funniest thing you could do? Did you actually do it? What'd you fucking do?
Thank you.
I find the autism thing funny, BC. I just got diagnosed with Mal.
Let's fucking go, baby! Bigger than 1,000 bits. Fly into the house. Nick, can you like charge the cockpit, take control, and just fly into our house? Oh, this is the best song of all time. Close to you right now, it's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a That's a joke, that's a joke. There's no stopping. Alright, it's a joke. It's a joke. Alright, do not fly into our house. Please don't charge the cockpit. Please! Don't charge the cockpit. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't fucking do it. Oh my god. Dude, why did you have so many swords? You always came in with a sword and like your pants down sometimes. All right, if he wants to, I'm not going to stop him. How am I even supposed to stop him? I think to myself, like, if all the pilots went down... Now, hear me out. If all the pilots completely went down and all the stewardesses, all the flight attendants, everything, everybody just completely went down... And everybody looked at me and they're like, do you know how to fly this thing? And I would be like, I'll give it a whirl. I would try it. I would completely fucking try it. I would. I would get in the cockpit. I feel like it's fucking easy. I would at least try and go down. Okay. I would go down a little bit. Here, this is what I would do. I would go down like a little bit. All right. I'd see if there's water. And I'm like, okay, so I see like a bunch of pavement. I would keep flying until I see water. I would keep looking at the gas tank. I'm like, okay, all right. I still got a little bit. I'm going to go down some more. And then guess fucking what? If I see water, I'm going to skip the plane like a fucking stone, like a stone on a lake. I'm going to like try and like, I'm going to put the wheels up, all the landing gear up. I'm like, all right, let's skip this plane. And I'm going to like, all right, come on, slow down. Come on, slow her down. And I would be like bouncing on the water like a stone because it's flat, right? And then as soon as that's going to like slow me down. Of course I'm going to be slowing down. Maybe a plane will, maybe like the wing will break. Maybe like the wing will break just a little bit. But, you know, if I can at least save one life, I've done it completely right. So that is, I always go through the scenario of like, can anybody fly a plane? I'm like, I know what to do. I'm going to aim for the water because I don't know how to land. I'm aiming for the water to see what I can do. What is bro yapping about? Dude, I am completely fucking drenched. Sorry. Dude. I'm so fucking wet. I'm fucking gross. Take a shower. No. I am not going to take a shower. Dude, Isaac's been telling me that I've been like after every workout, he always looks at me. He's like, you smell like onions. I'm like, no, I fucking don't. I don't smell like onions after my workout. Dude, I would give absolutely fucking anything to get this tattooed onto my back. Tommy in it. I would absolutely give anything. Sam and Kobe. Yeah, I would absolutely give everything in my... I want to get this whole thing tattooed on my back. If I was getting paid, I would do it. Max. Absolute max number of money. $10,000. $10,000, I'll do it. $10,000, I'll get that. Is that too little? Is $10,000 like not even that much? Matter what I do, shake it with you. Even when I'm with my boo, you know I'm crazy over you. Just $10,000? I do it. Honestly, it's kind of free. I don't care what's on my body. Like, I got fucking One Piece tattoos on my fucking wrist, and I'm only like, I haven't even finished it at all. I'm not even past Fishman Island. I don't even like, One Piece is okay. I just got it tattooed on my body. I don't know. Dude, Snoopy, you're fucking wet because you're just completely dunked in water and soaking wet. Ugh. And I'm getting under boob sweat. This is awesome. This is like the best day of my life. Dude, I would take my shirt off and stream all the time. But you know what? I can't do that now. Oh, fuck. I can't do that now, chat. You know why? I don't feel comfortable enough to take my shirt off and stream. I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to have 1,200 people looking at me fucking sweating like a pig, shirtless, playing fucking Minecraft. A 24-year-old man, 23-year-old man playing fucking Minecraft, shirtless and sweating like a fucking feral hog. I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it. You can't make me. Oh my God, you can't make me. Can't fucking make me. I got the underboob sweat. Dude, I feel like a loser watching Twitch on a plane. Dude, I'm never watching Twitch in public. I don't know how you do that. Oh God, he's taking off. No, no, wait, we haven't filled it up all. Can you imagine if somebody said that on the ground? What would you do? Dude, I remember I was like 4 years old. No, I was like 8. I was like up there. And I looked, there was a plane. I think I've told this story. There was a plane next to us, like a jet, not a plane, but a jet. I'm just like sitting there at window seat. I'm like 8, 10 years old. I'm like, all right. I look at the jet. I'm like, that's pretty fucking cool. And I see like black smoke coming from like one of the engines. Like only one of them on the other fucking thing. I was like, okay. And then I look back and it's slowly going down like underneath the clouds. I'm like, okay. And then like more smoke comes pouring out and it keeps going down. I'm like, I look at my mom, she's asleep, I'm like, oh, fuck, what's happening, what the fuck's happening? I didn't know what was happening. I just knew black smoke, like, coming out of an engine probably is not the best thing of all time. And I'm like, well, there goes that fucking jet. I didn't say a damn thing. No matter what I do. All right, ladies and gentlemen, who's next? Put me on! Put me on! Put me on! Kick! Oh, sorry, I shouldn't say that. I'm on Twitch right now. Sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. That was a joke. I'm sorry, I'm sorry. That was Listen, everybody, every Twitch helper in the chat, I'm sorry. Grollo, thank you for the 6-month streak. Thank you so much. I'm still getting wet. I'm still wet. I'm so fucking wet right now. Dude, I'm still like perplexed. I don't know what to fucking do. Dude, I'm surprised I haven't been banned yet on Twitch. After all the fucking shit I've done. Like, women get banned just for like standing up. But I'm here, I get up and I start like shaking my big giant ass all the fucking time. I don't know how I'm not banned yet. It's great. Whip it out. Okay, ban that person. How many? No, don't ban them. I'm just kidding. Listen, I care about women's rights. No, I fucking do. I'm a big fucking woman. I'm a big woman activist, all right? Chat, listen. How many of you have me on a TV right now in front of multiple fucking people? Holy shit, Soft Willy said a paragraph. Make fun of him. No, I'm just... But today, I had to check my carry-on under the plane, and I had an aerosol can. Why? And I remember midway through my first flight, I deadass thought I would be responsible for everyone if someone happened. If what happened, my anxiety was through the roof. Well, you know what? My experience was way fucking worse, Soft Willy. Because how many times did we go through TSA in the last year? I would say 8 to 10 times. 8 to 10 times we went through TSA. Those 8 to 10 times, I've had a joint of weed in my carry-on bag, and that went through TSA multiple times. There's even a dog that was smelling shit, and they didn't stop me. They didn't stop. Don't clip it. Turn it off. I didn't know about it. I literally didn't know about it. I went home. I fucking went home. Stop. Don't clip. I'm turning clips off again. You guys are fucking going to incriminate me. Listen, I literally opened my bag. I'm like, all right, what's... I haven't like completely emptied out my bag. Let's see what's in here. Doink. There it is. I'm like, no fucking way. Why is it... How do they not know? How would they fucking not know? Why do you admit that, dude? Well, what are they going to do now? Come to my house? Like, hey, come here. Maybe they might. I don't know. But, well, how do they not... How would they not know? I want to know how they not know. No fly list? No! You got lucky? 8 times through, like, the top-notch security? Hell no. I need to drink my fucking warm water. Ugh. Ugh. You going to jail? No, I'm not. Shut up. I don't even smoke, chat. I don't know... Like, I just had it in my bag. I don't know why. I don't even do that. I don't even do that shit. Look at me. I'm like a beautiful fucking angel. Look. Ready? See? Look at me. Look how fucking beautiful I am. You ready? Is this what a guy that smokes weed would look like? Ah! Ow! Ow! Oh, sorry. I just like cramped my fucking leg. Or what's this called?
Obama!
What's this thing? The latissimus dorsi? Yeah, that's more like it. The fucking latissimus dorsi. You're my inspiration? Aw. Dude, I bench pressed 265 today at the gym. And it was pretty good. Especially for like not eating. No, that's a leg. No, it's my latissimus dorsi. I like grabbed my nipples and pulled them really hard. I don't know why I did that. Okay, well, now I'm perplexed what to do for the stream. I do want to play Minecraft, but I also want to play a scary game. I think I'm ready to play a scary game. Because it's either Minecraft scary games or... Dude, I want to play FNAF again. I want to play FNAF again, but guess what? I want to go back to Security Breach. Like the weird, like the one, like the more realistic one, Security Breach. I never finished it. I want to go back to it. I want to go back to Security Breach because there's going to be like a 2 or like an updated version or something good. Dude, holy fuck! Look. You see that? Do you see that? That's water. That's sweat. That's fucking sweat. That is. Look at that. It just dripped on my fucking keyboard. And you know why? Because it is that fucking hot in my room. You know what? It is so hot in my room. It is so hot in my room that my fish oil pills are melting. Look. They're fucking melting. My fish oil pills. Look at that. Ah! Oh my god, I almost like bursted it. Dude, there's nothing but pure fish oil in these pills. I think I'm gonna pop it. Should we pop it? Should we pop the fish oil pill? Dude, I'll do anything for like at least one clip of stream. I want to pop the, because all that's in here is literal oil from a fish, and it smells like shit, and it tastes like shit. I need like a napkin just in case. All right, hold on. I want to pop the fish oil pill. Hold on, I want to pop it. It's gonna stink, Tanner. I'll be the judge of that. See how easily. Oh, this is the best song of all time.
What do you mean? Oh, when you nod your head yes, but you wanna say no. What do you mean?
All right. This is a good fucking playlist. I fucking love this playlist. All right. I'm gonna pop the fucking fish oil pill. All right, watch. Ah! Oh, it fucking squirted!
Obama!
Holy fuck! Look at that. Where'd it squirt on? Oh, it squirted on my stream deck! Oh, it's on the floor! Oh, fuck. I gotta wash my hands. It's on my stream deck. I see all the puddles on it. Oh. So, well, now I never have to do that ever again in my entire life. Ew! Dude, it's oh shit, I'm sorry, everybody. Hello. Oh, fuck. Ew, it's all over my fucking hand. They warned you. I know they warned me, but I still wanted to fucking do it. That's why I grabbed the napkin. Ew, it's on my ground. Oh my god. Oh, ew, where is it leaking? Oh, oops. Is it leaking anywhere? Look. Has anybody ever seen like an empty pill? So if I dump this all out and I take it, like nothing would happen. That's kind of crazy. All right. It smells like concoction of sweat, fish. Dude, because I'm sweating. Yeah, it's like fish and must in my room. It's like musty fish. Like a fish that didn't put on deodorant and just fucking sweating. That's what it smells like in my fucking room. Dude, we need to like do something, man. I need to like, I'm gonna wash my hands real quick. That's the first thing. Oh, ew. Off of me. That is
gross. Oh. Obama!
Sorry, everybody. All right. Ooh, it smells good now. We're fine. It smells really good now. It smells like pine woods. It smells like something yummy. I think we're all the subs today. I clipped that. Oh my fucking god. It's all over my fucking monitor. That's where it fucking went. It's all over my fucking monitor. Oh my god. Dude. Hold on. Okay. I gotta show you. It's on my monitor. I see all this stuff. Hold on. Dude, it's bad. It's actually bad. I'm on Hoover stream right now. Look. Oh! Oh my god. Dude, it's like I did a fucking tribute to Hoover. Ew, it's all over my fucking monitor. I gotta get a fucking off.
Obama.
My god, I gotta wipe it off. Oh.
Oh, ew. Oh my fucking god. I'm sorry, guys. I'm actually sorry. That... Ew, no. Oh, fuck. Dude, it's like smearing.
It's smearing bad. Water on.
It's like smearing, dude. Ew! Oh my fucking god. Ugh. You get that fucking off. Why did I actually do that? Why am I, dude, I'm having like a revelation. Why the fuck did I do that? Okay. Ugh. Ugh. All right, don't worry. We're okay, guys. Everything's fine. I just like learned like my first consequence ever in my entire fucking life. I just had a revelation. What do my monitors smell like? Oh, that was bad. It kind of smells fucking bad. It kind of smells a little bit bad. Ew. Should I do it again? Got another one. He's got a hair on it. Look at him. Hello there. Oop. Where'd it go? Dude, I'm a freak show. I'm weird right now. What are these pills doing to me? Good evening there. I say, would you like to swallow me? I don't know. It's just a joke I made up. I need another orange. I'm like way sweatier than I was. Got a top hat on. It's got a gold teeth. Is this TOS? What? It's a fish oil pill. It's actually healthy for you. Holy fuck, dude. Don't look at that. Wait, don't dot. Don't dot. No, don't dot. Don't do the dots. Oh my god, don't do the fucking dots. I swear, I'll show it again. I swear to god, I'll show it again. I'm gonna show it again. I'm gonna show my armpit again. I'm going to. Yeah.
Obama.
Aw, Zalix with a Prime. If you have a Amazon Prime account, you have a free sub, and you can give me your Prime subscription right now for no money at all, and it supports me. All right, you guys need to help me. What are we gonna fucking do? What are we gonna do today? EB, you with a Prime. Do we just do like horror game first and like Obama. Relax with Minecraft later? Horror game first and then Minecraft or something? Yeah, I think we should. Holy fuck. I think we fucking should. I think we'll do a wombo combo kind of night. I think we'll do a wombo combo kind of night. So, you know, I call this community night. I am completely sold. Play Terraria? Okay, I will play Terraria by myself with the everything turned off and my stream turned off and my computer turned off because that's how awesome it is. Well, the horror game before a video, I'm going to try and be funny when I play it. Type one if I'm funny. Dude, I have so many stream ideas. Like, now that I'm home, I have so many. Oh my god, look at all the ones! I have so many stream ideas. All right, so we're gonna do horror game, we're gonna play Minecraft, and we're gonna have fun. We're gonna have fun today, and then the next time I stream, I could do, like, an only up. I could play only up until I beat it. Right? Only up. Only up kind of looks fun. What else is there? Oh, I have a really good idea too. I was going to draw your guys' profile pictures, or I was going to draw my viewers. Not the only up you'll be getting.
Obama.
Zombity, they were the Prime for 6 months. Dude, I need a fan.
I need a one fan.
Good lord. Good holy fucking guacamole. I got the biggest fucking gross fucking ass. I need a big T with some fucking stretch marks. Ooh.
What should I buy with the $5.12 I got from my dad for my birthday? The reckoning is upon us.
Okay, hold on. Everybody relax. Hold on. This goes to everybody that has $5.12 in their bank account. You go to the gas station, you get an Arizona, 99 cents. Boom, 99 cents gone. You get you ball out for the rest of the money. You get like a big bag of hot Cheetos, and that is all you get. That is all you fucking get. That is all you get, right? Dude, I'm fucking gross. I have $2.07. Well, still getting Arizona, and you know those candies that are like 5 cents?
Obama.
You just get that from the bin. Oh, people should sub so I can pay for a new AC. I'm kind of like, my life is completely ruined right now. I'll be real. If I was homeless, I wouldn't last like 3 days because it's so hot out. I am trending with a Prime Gaming. Oh, wait. I got to find my video game that we can play.
Ooh.
I love you, MF Doom. MF Doom be like, hey, yo, they call me Big T. I got money. Call it green. I'm eating collard greens and I'm eating oranges so I don't get the scurvy. Because I got scurvy already. So if I pass it, it's gonna be heavy. I'll be in debt and I'll be in jail already because I got scurvy and I like to spread it all over everybody. Oh! That was pretty fucking good. Can people get, like, still get scurvy? Can people get scurvy still? Although scurvy is rare, you may be more at risk if you have no fresh fruits or vegetables in your diet for a while. Eat very little food at all. I could actually get fucking scurvy. Like, if I didn't eat that orange, I would probably get it tomorrow. Because I haven't eaten anything for like 2 days. yeah, I could get scurvy like pretty soon. I'm a big not eating anything for like a while kind of guy. Oh, man. Oh, my God. Dude, look at this lighting. You can like firmly grasp how fucking hot it is. Oh. How does it? Wait, hold on. I never show my other side of my face. All right. I'm going to do that really quick. Okay. What does it look like? Can somebody screenshot it and send it to me? Because I actually have no idea what it looks like. I could be just like normal, but I don't know. I want to know what I look like. New Drake album cover. Oh, do you mean Aubrey? You're the prettiest.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, all right.
Fall in love. Don't tell yourself to fall in love.
All right. I'm going to see what I look like. Did you guys send it to me on Twitter? Like my main? Madison, thank you so much for the tier one. Dude, again, I'll post it on Twitter. All right, fine. Oops. I need like bright. Ew! I just see pictures of scurvy. Oh my God, their teeth are like red. Oh. All right, look. How's that looking? Oh my God, why do I actually look like this?
To fall in love.
Holy shit! Why am I actually like perfect? What the fuck? Kinda look fucking good. Prezzo, do you like that? God damn. Fucking Prezzo, my sweet little fucking angel. You like this, this perfect like specimen?
If I could like fucking take a bite out of Prezzo's like ear. Oh, like one of those like stray cats, you just see like piece of their ear missing, and then like Prezzo's walking around on all fours with a cat, like an ear missing. I'll be you someday. You're already better than me in every single way, shape, and form, Prezzo. Get that straight, okay?
All right? You are always, you're just a perfect human specimen. I'll say that right now.
Where's my water? Oh, did I spill? I've never been so red. Look at me. Look.
I'm sitting in my chair, and it is 85 degrees in my house right now. I'm like drained of everything. God, I'm just completely fucking drained. Where's, like, is, what's wrong? Oh, here we go. Look how fucking drained I am. I'm like completely milked. I'm like completely milked dry because of how fucking hot I am. You can see the sweat. Yeah, I know. I'm a milked fucking cow right now. I'm like, I'm getting pumped. Sorry. Dude, I'm gross. Ew, get off of me. Chat, what if we just did a just chatting stream for 12 hours? Nah, I'm just kidding. Nah, I could. I swear to God, I could just talk about fucking girly fart. What the fuck's going on? That's like the perfect name. And everybody, welcome girly fart into the chat. Girly fart is fucking W. Ew, dude, I'm fucking gross. I'm so fucking sticky and wet. Dude. Oh my God, I'm evil. Okay. In the summer. Chat, I was thinking one of these streams. Look, all right, I have a schedule now, right? I have a schedule for streaming. One day is like super serious and like going to be like guaranteed funny. Some streams are going to be like guaranteed going to be chill. Like, I do whatever I want. It's kind of like today. I'm kind of like chilling out today, but I might also be funny. I don't know. But I want to watch, you know, the big wave right now, like watching like shows and movies on Twitch, like clips, you know, right. What if everybody, hold on, everybody pause, everybody relax, hold on. All right, watch, listen. What if we, one night a week, we watch Adventure Time all the way through. That is what I want to fucking do. Adventure Time is the greatest show of all fucking time. What if we do that? We watch clips of Adventure Time all the way through. Right? That's like my best, my favorite show absolutely of all fucking time. It'll be my fourth time watching it, but it's so fucking okay. Gravity Falls is better. Oh, fuck you, but I've never seen Gravity Falls. I'll say it right here. Oh my God, Fandango just uploaded every single clip of Adventure Time? Stonepot, if you were Snoopy and I saw you, I'd do this. Oh, we're gonna watch so much fucking Adventure Time. Oh my fucking God, you don't even fucking understand. Gravity Falls Nation? Dude, what is, dude, fucking Uncle Grandpa, is that where that is? Fucking Gravity Falls Uncle Grandpa? Who's Uncle Grandpa? Uncle Grandpa, good morning.
Obama.
Woman lover, I love women. Think of the prime gaming for 2 months. What? I looked up Uncle Grandpa and Adam Devine is Pizza Steve? No fucking way. That's fucking crazy. That's actually fucking crazy. Pizza Steve is like my favorite thing of all time. Do you watch regular show? I watched regular show a few times. Adventure Time, I watched all the way through and I cried at the end. And regular show, I've watched all the way through and I did cry in the end. Over the Garden Wall, I watched all the way through and I cried at the end. I fell off once Finn got that fuck-ass arm. Whoa! That's when it only gets better. Oh my. Oh, that's when it only gets better. Please finish it. Please finish Adventure Time. Oh, that's when it gets better. I promise you. That's like, it gets so lore heavy. Like one day they'll just be like, hey, Jake, you wanna fuck? You wanna be something? You wanna have fun or something? You wanna go in a dungeon? And then the next thing, it's the saddest, most depressing thing you've ever seen in your entire fucking life. Like the worst fucking episode that like spirals you into the most depression thing of all time. Yeah, I fell off the lore. I was there just for Jake making pancakes. Okay. Wait. Oh, my God. Oh, fuck. Jake making pancakes is kind of cool. Jake has a crazy progression, like, episode, though, and he turns into, like, a super fucking awesome guy. Just gotta watch it. Gotta finish it. He's making, like, bacon pancakes and shit. Can I take the rad test right now? See if I, like, improved? Let's do that. Let's actually do that. 15 to 13 minute read? Are you kidding me? Basic information, 80 questions, duration 10 to 30. Holy shit. All right, I'm ready to take the test. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go. You got 185? Holy shit. Hold on. Can I take the test? All right, where is it? Ew, I still see fish oil all over my fucking screen. P.U. Let me take the test. 10, 50. Where's the full one? Oh, is this it? Yeah. All right. Should I do this? Is there any like crazy questions? All right. Oh, it's gonna take a while. Should I actually take it? Type one if I should take it. I just need to know. Freaky, do not want me to take the test. Why? Holy shit. It takes so long. All right, you're right. I did see 30 minutes and I kind of don't want to fucking take it anymore. I'm sorry I'm like blue balling everybody. But that 30 minutes like took me off because I still want to do some other stuff. Like I just figured out Adam Devine was Pizza Steve. Like I need some time to like myself, you know? Hey, this song's really fucking good. All that I want. Oh. Play horror game? All right. I can do that right now. I'm ready to go. Dude, it just feels weird because it's so fucking hot. It is so fucking hot. Oh, I miss you, Tanner. All right, can I be real for a second, though, before we get going? I miss chat, okay? Just a little bit. Just like a little bit. All right? Just like a smidge. Not a lot, but just a little bit. A smidge. Just a little bit. All right, here we go. I need to find it. Oh! Fuck, which one should I play? September 7th or Night Security? Fucking which one? Which one should I do? All right, I miss you guys a lot. I'm sorry, I'm fucking evil. I'm a fucking annoying piece of shit. Night Security? All right, we're gonna do Night Security. I need to find it. I don't know where it's at. Love that I want. Oh, we're gonna do Night Security. I wanna play that little video game. And then afterwards, we do whatever the fuck we want. Yeah, we do whatever the fuck we want. Chat room? Where is it? I gotta look it up. What's it even called? Do I even have it? Wait. Turn music down? No, I will. Hold on. Do I even have it? Wait, where is it? Why can't I, like, have it? Freaky, where is it? Where is it? Oh, it's right here. Oh, I see it. I gotta buy it. I didn't even fucking buy it yet, dude. All right, chat. I'm gonna say this. It is $7.99. It is, that is a big portion of my paycheck from Twitch. I do get paid $10 a month. So if you guys help out, it is a total of $8. Ooh, if you guys saw, you'd see everything about me. Purchase for myself. This is mine. I'm gonna buy this one. I don't know how I eat. Like, I can barely get by. I get paid $10 a month. Twitch, help me! You're not feeding me! I gotta drink some juice. Dude, this juice is so fucking good. All right, it's gonna install. We're just gonna have to like make do. All right, we're gonna have to like a good time. Bro, stream like zero times. Dude, I'm sorry. We uploaded a group video. Holy shit, it's been that long since I've been live. We uploaded a group video. Go fucking watch it. Ryuun Tamer, then with the Prime Gaming.
All on my own, nobody.
Remember when I said that video was gonna like get uploaded tomorrow and it ended up taking like 3 weeks? La da dee 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 dee. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I know. $100 billion Ritos move to kick. Alright, what's your kick? What's your kick? Why was kick like a real thing? Like a real app people use to talk to each other. Do you remember that? You guys might be like too young. Dude, kick? Yeah, the dark days. That was like the weird app. Somebody told me to get it, and I literally thought they were gonna like find everything about me and like come to my house and kill me. I was like, no, I'm okay. Like, I'm not gonna do this. I didn't get Snapchat until I was like 16 years old, by the way. That was like 2016. Isn't my game done downloading yet? Oh, it's almost there. Kick is like, no, like K-I-K. Like, that's the worst app of all time. Do not get it. Ugh. I'm doing this for you guys, by the way. You know that? I am doing this for you guys. Thank you, Snoopy. Oh, fuck. Damn, your paw got wet. Holy shit. They took it off the App Store? Thank fucking God. I don't like your fingers. I only see like hater messages right now. You know what? It's fine. If you don't like my fingers, that's like a you problem. If you hate my fingers, get the hell out of my chat. Put those things away. What? Dude, I'm completely drenching. I am glazing Snoopy. It is so fucking hot. I have nobody. You just lost like 300 viewers. If I did, I would never stream again. I'll say that right now. All right. I'm going to start the game. Can you guys hear my fan at all? Because it's still fucking hot. I gotta keep it. I like your new chair, T. Funny thing, actually. This is my old chair I've had since I moved in, but I never really enjoyed it, so I got another chair for free, which it was pretty good. I was like, all right, this is a pretty good chair, but my back felt a little funny. And then I was like, all right, I'm just gonna get a new chair. And I got like the grandpa chair, and it was way too small for me. So I'm back to square one with this old puppy. I'm back to square one, okay? All right, chat, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna start the video game. All right, you guys ready? Hey, wait, where is it? Where is it? Huh? Where's my little video game, huh? Your voluptuous boot. Settings. I need to turn this shit fucking down. I just cursed everybody watching in chat. Do not open your mailbox tomorrow. Ooh. Hey, how's that? Is that good? Everybody say Big D Chill.
Oh, no, everybody say Big D Chill. No, everybody.
I don't think you can say that. All right, you can check your mailbox. You're going to get a love letter from me. Dude. Why? I want to say anything. I want to say like the worst things possible so bad. You don't even understand. You do not. Is my game even started? Oh, it is. Okay. So we played like multiple video games like this before. Oh, do we turn off the lights? Do we turn off all the lights? Oh, squares. I think we're a tier one. A tier one. It's the Chilla's art game. These games are really fucking good. These games are fucking goated. I'm going to turn my lights kind of off. Wait, do you guys see the picture of me? I look kinda good. Look. All right, screenshot that, and then that's just gonna be my face cam. Boom. All right. Here. All right. Is it loud? No, we're fine. Dude, I'm like getting distracted. I'm like, I haven't streamed in so long. I feel like I got to do everything all at once. Everything everywhere all at once. That's what I feel like I got to do. We're turning blue. We're turning out all the light. Oh, that's scary. Oh, that's good. That's fucking good. Ooh. Ooh. Wait, let's turn down a little bit more. Ooh, my tummy feels funny. Because I haven't eaten. Are you sure? Yeah, yeah. Let's play this game. Let's play. All right, chat. We're fucking in. Ew, what the fuck is this fucking... Do I need a fucking update? Ew, what the fuck? Did I break my monitor? What? What? What's wrong with it? Why is it crunchy? Graphics quality very low? What the fuck? How about you shut the hell up? Turn off the VHS filter. Is that better? Is that good? Dude, it's still, like, weird. It's got a weird beard. All I see is fish oil. No, you can't. It's on my monitor, you silly little freak. Do you understand me? Hey, whose kids are playing in my house? Who the hell's in here? What? This is, like, fucking... Get me out of here. I don't want to look in there. I got to go to my job. What is this, poop? Oh, weed. Pre-roll. The Seth Rogen pre-rolls. Can I eat any of this? Dude, I love Seth Rogen. Wait, is that even his real name? Why does it sound weird? Oh my god, a beautiful landscape. Oh, wow, wow, wow. These graphics are kind of fucking awesome right now. sound volume. Holy. Alright, these graphics are fucking sweet. Hello, is anybody here? My name's Big T, and I would... Holy shit. Guys, VidCon's happening right now. You guys gotta go to VidCon and find us. Well, we're there, I promise you. Go buy your tickets. Oh, my... Hello, lovely children. How are you guys doing? What is this? Oh, birthday cake! Hello? What do I do with that? What do I do with that arrow? Can I eat it? Okay. Do I go to my job? Oh, shit. Hey, wake your ass up. How about you get a fucking job? Oh, that's my daughter. What the fuck? Is it your birthday? What? Is it, like, actually my daughter's birthday? What about you? Do I have twins? Oh, this is my honey. Chat, did you hug your honey today? Hi, babe. Hello, babe. My sweet babe. Oh, time to get my fucking clothes on. Okage, thank you for the Prime Gaming. Sis, thank you for the Prime. Two Primes in a row. Obama. Holy shit, Mason with the Prime? Wait, I'm like madly in love with all these fucking people. I'm like Obama. Parasocial as fuck right now. Holy shit. What are you playing? Dude, this is a night security. I left my fridge open. All right, close that. I'd like to apologize. What do I do?
Thank you.
Oh my god, Breadcast with the fucking 10 subs. What do you want me to do? Do you want me to like... fucking take my shirt off? What do you want, huh? Thank you so much for the 10 huge. Oh my god, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. You don't have to do that, man. Sorry, you didn't have to do that. I appreciate you. Oh, I wish we had one of fucking these. Thank you so much for the 10. Say thank you if you got gifted. All right, you're gonna piss me off. Anyways, what the fuck do I do? Oh, I can go outside. That's true. All right, hold on, let me kiss my wife. No. All right, I love you, baby. Goodbye. How about you get a... Nothing. How about you actually get a fucking job? You are doing nothing today, all right? Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
What about this? What? I can't leave my apartment. Cat, why are you guys lying to me?
Soda!
Why am I giving a tier one? Wait. Ever heard of thank you so much? I appreciate it. It's raining? Dude, still on Just Chatting? No, it's fine. Don't worry. It's fine. Oh, fuck! What is it, 2210? Is this October 22? Happy birthday to you! I need to, like, do everything, I think. I have done pretty much everything. I've done that. Anything else I need to do? Dude, this game is running like a fucking penis inside of me. Holy shit, it's like choppy. Chillas, what are you doing to me, man? What are you doing to me, Chillas? Wake your kid up? How? I literally, like, tried absolutely everything. I mean, the sun might be coming up more. Oh, it is, actually. What? No, that's just, like, the outside. Hey! Wake up! It's your fucking birthday, man! Come on! How about you wake up? Yeah, so far, this game is called Night Security. Yeah, so far it's called fucking Bullshit City, because this game fucking is fucking annoying. Hello? Can you wake up? Please, anybody? Real. Okay, can I shut the door? Oh, I fucking can. Wake up. Wake up.
Soda!
Time to wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Time to wake up.
Soda!
Oh, squares with a two! My god, you guys are spoiling me fancies somehow. Thank you, guys. Wake up. What the fuck do I do? Does anybody know? Do I put music on? Really? Turn the TV on, maybe, at least, right? Come on! Going to the other rooms? Do I even have any? Oh, I do have other rooms. What the fuck? Why was I actually so blind? I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. I'm a freak show. Oh, I did it! I think it was 200 bits. I'm a freak. Oh. Ugh. Say trans rights? Dude, trans fucking rights, all right? That's real. That is real as fuck. Wait, I gotta fucking drive? Where the fuck are we going? Am I going to my job? I didn't even say happy birthday. Oh, it's okay. It's not their birthday yet. I thought he was naked. How the hell are you, man? Oh my god. Peepees. Peepees and poopies. Oh, I'm wet. I'm wet. Chat, I'm stopping wet and gross. Ooh, what is that? Apple juice? Chief, peepees. All right. We're at our job, everybody. I gotta pay for my daughter's iPad. Her iPod Nano. Because it's her birthday. It's what every 7-year-old wants right now is the iPod, this brand new iPod Nano. Because you can play games, you can take pictures, there's a camera at the bottom, you listen to music.
Thank you.
1,000 bits, a sizzle whiz! You shouldn't have done that. You're broke. You don't have any money now. Alright, I'll give it back to you. Or I beat this game in 20 minutes just for you. Ah, oh, fuck. I'm a freak. I'm an asshole. Is anybody there?
Obama!
Hello? Padre, thank you so much for the tier one. The surveillance room is on the right. I should check my... Wait, I haven't played a scary game in at least a month, chat. It's on the right. Oh, shit. It's right fucking here. Dude, okay, I am gonna, like, freak out. What time is it? Like, midnight? Hands off. I just got shivers. The hands off the clock point to midnight. What does it say? Check the fire alarms in the back of the rooms and lock the doors. Turn off the lights in the bathrooms.
Soda!
Peachy, they're gonna give it to one. If people are still present, send them home. Hey, is anybody here? Looks like some people are still. Alright, I gotta send them home. For now, I should go around and lock the doors, starting from the first floor. Hey, guys. Listen, it's time to, surveillance room, bruh, what? What do you want me to do?
Thank you.
Radiohead.
Holy shit, think of the fucking 1,000 bits, Yari. You guys are spoiling me rotten, like a fucking greased up pig. Oh, this one. Jesus! I lost contact with Kigo Ochigi, who used to be a security guard for this building. He probably quit. I'm going to rely on you from now. Oh my, I saw like a bead of sweat drip. Don't worry, I'm doing this for chat. I'm doing this for you guys, okay? I'm doing it for chat! I do everything, right? Anything here? Anything here? Anything here? No, nope, nope. Now I can do this, right? Yep. Yep. Hello? Hey guys, it's time to lock up, all right? Listen, you've had a long time in here, okay? It's time to go. We got some other work that we got to do. Oh. On a scale of 1 to spooky, how spooky is this game? I'm going to say 2 right now. What does this do? No abnormality. Okay. Okay. You're going to get stabbed in there? No, I'm not. I'm a big boy. I'm a big beast. I'm kind of wholesome. I'm a wholesome little beast. All right, let's check all these fucking rooms. Next, he's under the prime. Hello? Oh? Is anybody in here? Oh my god. Ooh, my tummy's rumbly. God damn, Allie with a tier 1? Oh my, holy crap. Thank you so much. Hello? Oh, I have to. Oh, that's me. Is anybody fucking taking a shit? Anybody here? Hello? Come on, let's take a look at that penis. Where are you? Come on, wake up. Oh. Hello? You took some laxatives? Dude, I've never taken laxatives before. I've always been, like, terrified. Is anybody in here? Anybody pooping? I gotta... Hey, are you actually in here pooping? It's time to get out and quit pooping. Oh. All right, this one. Hey, hello? Dude, you actually can't fucking be back here, okay? You actually can't. You gotta leave. You actually gotta fucking leave. Shaz? I think that's how you say your name. Thank you to the tier 1. Can you escort this guy off of the fucking premises for me? Hey, buddy. Oh, you're the new security guard.
Yeah, so what? What? Yeah, who fucking cares?
It's time already? I guess I'll force the rest of my subordinates tomorrow. What the fuck? See ya. Yep, time to go. Go on, get. Don't let the door hit you on the way out. All right, sweet. We're doing pretty good. Can I press this? No abnormality. We're doing fucking good.
Yeah.
Anybody here? Hello? I do everything? Freaking weirdo. Yeah, you should fucking actually go find this guy and fucking teach him a lesson. Oh, the hamburger guy? Oh, it's just a helmet. All right, work's done. Where's my drink? I kind of want a juice. Sorry, I need to drink my juice. The Hamburglar. Chat, would you guys still like me if I was actually the Hamburglar? You guys were Grimace. Dude, Juniper, I think that's tier 1. All right, what's going on these monitors, huh? There's still some people here? Where the fuck are they? Shut the door. Dude, I am wanting a big, giant, sloppy, wet burger in my mouth right now. Like the sloppiest, gross fucking... You love lesbians, Big T? Dude, I think I'm a lesbian advocate. I think I'm part of Lesbian Army. Can I be real? Holy shit. Where the fuck? Where the fucking French toast? Get a buzz cut? How about fucking no? Sorry. How many people did I wake up? Chat, we need some energy going, huh? Couple of pigs down here. Wake up. Chat, when I first started streaming, I had like a sub goal to go bald, and I just was too scared to do it, and I didn't stream for a couple weeks. That's like real. I was too scared because somebody gifted me like 500 subs when I only had like 30 viewers. And I'm like, I'm not going to go bald, actually. I don't want to. I was like a young guy. And I was like, okay, I actually don't want to do that. I felt horrible. What am I looking for? Oh, there's shit down here? Oh, that's the fucking thing. They were actually praying on my downfall. I remember... When I was a noob streamer, somebody, like, they were doing, like, the fake give bits. Like, the give bits. Is there somebody still in here? Where the fuck is everybody? Do I gotta lock the actual doors? What? And I saw somebody gifted me like 100,000 bits. I was like, oh my god! I actually like had a, I had like a fucking tear in my eye, and they're like, nah, I'm kidding, that's fake. Look, I copy. And they told me how to do it, and I like stopped streaming. I was like, oh, okay, that's cool, man. I was like sad. I was like depressed when I only had like 30 viewers. I don't know why. No abnormality. What the fuck? Am I actually supposed to lock a fucking door? No, how do I lock the door? Wake everybody up. So I'm gonna look in here. Maybe there's like a key I use, right? There should be like something in these lockers. What does it say? Check the fire alarms in the back of the rooms and lock the doors. Turn off the lights in the bathroom. Fuck, I actually... Okay, that's actually what I'm supposed to fucking do.
Soda!
Oh, I haven't even gone this way yet. Oh my god, Ava's gonna get turned into Freaky! Dude, Ava's gifted 423 fucking subs? That is absolutely absurd to me. I owe you a bunch of money. How do I lock the doors? Jack, can you guys fucking help me? Like, turn off the lights in the bathroom? Let me do that first. Let me actually see if I can fucking do that. You know it. Oh, just you wait. Hello? There's got to be a bathroom somewhere. Yeah. All right, we got to turn the lights off. There we go. Boom, lights off. What about this one? Hey, is anybody... Oh, I already did this one. Okay, we're fine now. Hello? Let's just do this. Holy mackerel. Holy richest... Dude, Big T Army is like the richest community in like Twitch.tv. Can I say that right now? You guys are always... You guys got money bags. Know what I'm saying? But you're also the sweetest and most wholesome community. Okay? Hello? I could be like... I could get stabbed on like Twitch, on like live... And you guys be like, oh, look, he's like handsome tonight. I could be like bleeding out. And you guys be like, look how handsome he is when he's like bleeding. What is this? Please, dude, I don't know how to lock the doors. Fucking dude. Okay. That's fucking sweet. I didn't, dude, I have never seen hold E in this entire video game until, like, right now. Like, actually. I'm not even lying. Is there somebody still in here? I swear I didn't see anybody. Are you blind? I think I am. You leave me be, you know what? There we go, we did it. Oh, that dog of mine. Okay. What about that? Can I get a drink? I want to get my drink on. Give me the apple juice. That's bright as fuck. We got some security footage. We got donated 1 billion burgers. Aw. Dude. Thank you. Hulk lover. Thank you for the $1. Woo. You just so you know, I cried because I miss you so much. What the fuck? Aw. I'm making communication cards for you when I'm nonverbal because I'm autistic. Dude. Fucking huge. Thank you so much for the $1. I'm back, all right? I'm not going to stop streaming. Maybe I'll take another 4 months, but that's it. Where the fuck am I? Did I do everything? Check the fire alarms? I did everything, right? Looks like some people are still here. For now, I should go around and lock the door starting from the first floor. Oh, wait, I can go to the fucking elevator now, correct? Wait, actually fucking correct? Yeah, you're right, right, right? Can I run? Oh, my God. All right, let's go, chat. Time to go see what's on the other floors, correct? This character is so slow. No, actually fucking slow. Is bro drenched in sweat? Let's take a look. I'm completely fucking soaked. No, I missed the elevator. Fuck. God, shit, damn it. Dude, I'm like so fucking wet, dude. Thank you for the 100 bits. This is... Dude, I would normally not stream in this condition, but I literally have to. I promise you guys. Let's go to the second floor.
Dude, 11. I'm so wet.
Am I actually red? Like, how... Holy fuck, I am red. What if I made this face, like, all the time?
No! Fuck me! Oh, god damn it. No, 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 no. Oh, okay.
Hey, is anybody in here? A security guard? How many people are... How many people does it take to screw in a light bulb, am I right? Anybody in here? Hello? I'm glad I don't have to, like, check the monitors all the fucking time. That's, like, my biggest bugaboo in video games. Hey, is anybody here? Who is watching a movie?
Alright!
What are you watching? You watching Big Wet Butts? What do you think you're doing, man? How about you get out of my workplace? Let's go golfing! Let's go golfing! I wish I was just like somewhere in the background when that dialogue... Ow! That actually fucking hurt my ears. Let's go golfing! Alright, that was pretty cool. How about we turn it off though, right? Alright! We did this one. Let's get out of here, okay? Alright, nobody's in here. Nobody's in here. Let's go ahead and lock this door up. Yup. Get out of there. Nobody's in there. Anything back here? Oh, let's turn the lights off. Hey, is anybody pooping? Is anybody pooping? I knew somebody was pooping. Can you please leave the lights on? I'll turn them off. Dude... Can I be real, chat? I can go poop without any lights, like pitch black. Sometimes I just don't even bother to turn the lights off or turn them on. I go into my bathroom and it's like just dark. I'm like, yeah, I can poop in here. Hey, is anybody in here? Anybody pooping? All right. I've just trained myself. I'm like the perfect... It's like... I think the body was naturally supposed to go to the bathroom in the dark because of like the dark ages. Right? Hey, is anybody in here? No, I don't... Oh, wait, did I already do this one? Oh, I did. Ugh. Let me lock this door up. I can easily go... All right, nobody in here? Hey, is this dude still in here? Hey! Are you still in here? Can you turn the lights off? All right, I'll just trust him, I guess. Stone Ages? What are the Dark Ages? Is that like medieval? Like people get like fucking tortured in the chamber? Did I do this one? Okay. Hello? Hey! How about you get out? How about you get out of my office? Ew. Okay. You're kind of adorkable. Oh, are you perhaps? You're cool. Let's exchange contact. Oh my god, wait, we're flirting. I can leave unless you give me your contact information. I promise you won't regret it. Oh my god, wait, she actually loves me. You better not... Dude, what? Oh my god, I just fucking told her to leave and I got her number and she's in love with me. Wait, come back. I love you. Stop. Wait, actually... No, wait, I... Don't go. Please... It's fine. I would have died for you. Can we get out of here? Let's lock this door.
I put my head on a blade for you.
I would have died for you. All right, we did it. We actually did it. You have a wife? Oh, I have a wife and a kid. I'm like, oh wait, they did leave. Wait, hey, you didn't fucking turn the lights off? Maybe you did. All right, bye. I'm like in a happy marriage and I was already going to throw it away because of a stranger. Let's get out of here. All right. That was cool.
Soda!
Ava's going to get you one of basil. Deserved. Thank you. Thank you! Did you guys still watch me if I talked like that? Thank you! I'm sorry. I have, like, a lot of fucking energy right now. Had a lot of caffeine today. I've had a lot of caffeine. A lot of caffeine today, you know? You know what they say? Can I just have one of these, please? I just fucking want one. See, I like to start off all the way to the end and work my way to... Very interesting, huh? How about we turn the light? Hey, is there any poopers? Hello? I can smell it, you greasy fuck. Hey! Who's out here? Wait, I'm in love with you! I see you! No, come back, please! Ow! Who's fucking shitting and coming? What, did you turn the lights off? Didn't I ask you to leave? What? Where the fuck are we at? We're on the third floor. Okay, that was peculiar. Did I lock this door yet? Hello? Are we looping or is it just me? Dude, can we just get a shout out me? I said peculiar in a sentence. Oh, what is this? A millionth dollar? Oh, it's a TV. I don't want to watch these hurt my head. Good job, T. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ow! Oh! Yep, I see him. He's right there. Get him. Ew, I don't like this. I don't like this. How do you move your face like that? What do you mean? Ah! Oh my god, I hit my hand. I hit my hand on my fucking thing. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, that was actually the scariest sound in a video game. I'm not gonna lie. That was actually the scariest sound that I've ever happened in like a video game. That was fucked up. I hit my fucking hand so hard. Oh my god. Sweet fucking god. Why was it so fucking loud? Look at the $4.20. My cat loves watching you. All right. I've been learning a lot of cat language, so listen to this. Fuck, that was actually pretty fucking good. Hey, who? Hey, hello? Nurse? Who's out here? Hey, how be? Alright, my bad. Alright, keep doing what you're doing. Is my lover anywhere here? Hey, lover? Hey, babe? Babe, are you in here? I just almost puked. Where's my lover? I love her so much. How would you say that? What did I say? What? Stop. Ooh, I'm hungry. Oh, I could eat a horse. Who's out there? Everybody grow up. Let's lock this door up. Hey, is anybody here? Who goes there? Ah, the one that got away. I'll never see her again. Hey, hello? Oh, is this that one room? Unless it's not. Oh. Hey, somebody in here? Hello? I hear you coughing. You can come out. Hello, is anybody in here? Do you guys hear that? Please tell me you guys heard that. Am I not the only one? You guys fucking hear that? Hey! Think you're losing it? Nuh-uh. People getting diagnosed in like a psych ward? I think you have this problem. Nope. Not me. We did it! Let's get the fuck out of here! We're fucking out of here! No. Alright, time to get ourselves a fucking drink. Yep. We're gonna go for some apple juice.
Yeah. Yeah, baby. Yeah, fucking baby. Nuh-uh.
Hey, is anybody in here? All right, let's go to the fourth floor. Dude, there's actually a lot of floors. We're gonna be here all fucking night. Dude, I remember every school night, I would wake up at 4 a.m. Like, there would be a full fucking apple juice bottle in my fridge, and I would drain it to almost gone. I would drain it. Fucking drain it hard to almost gone. Man, who turned this shit on? Come on. Guys, stop. Turn it off. I don't have the keys to it, I guess. I guess I just don't work here. Ooh, looks like I need Marvin to come in here. Yep, that light's acting up. The fluorescent lights are flickering. I need to replay it, dude. Me? Okay. Let's get some fluorescent lights. Hey, let's get these. Oh, there they are. I see them. Hey, Marvin, how do I get these fluorescent lights? Oh, I got them. No, don't worry. I got them. Don't worry, Marvin. Give him some gum. Yeah, your breath stinks. Smell like poop. All right. Surely they're going to be gone. Sir, all right. Anybody pooping in here? I saw somebody. Oh God. I was in love with him too. I just see people and I want to make out with them so hard. I don't know why. There's something wrong with me. Hey, what do you think you're doing here? You gotta roll on. See you again. My boss wants me to finish his work by tomorrow morning. There's no way I can finish all of this. I never thought I'd be working an adult would be this tough. No, real. They even told me to clock out one time on time. They've got to be kidding me. You're the only one who knows how hard I work over time. Yeah, yep. Seeing you boosts my mood. Aw, what? Thank you for the $2. So much, Max. See you tomorrow. All right, see ya, buddy. Have fun working, okay? You got this, man. All right, I love you. You're doing good. That's like my best friend of all time, I think. I love you, okay? You got this. Okay, let's lock up. Ah, there we go. Have a good one, all right? That guy's kind of awesome. No, actually. I didn't lock this door yet. Lights on. I need to turn these off. There we go. There we go. Shout out that guy. He was fucking perfect. What the fuck? Oh. Hey, is anybody pooping in here too? Anybody at all pooping? Come on, show me your butt. Spread them. Spread your cheeks. I know you're in here. All right, all right, all right. Settle down. Door jump scare. Anybody in here? Hello? Oh, fuck this. I have a big giant fear of like fucking libraries. Oh, I had a dream where like I was in a library and I was getting chased and I was like going through all these corners. Oh, fuck. This is giving me like a bad thing. Ooh.
Oh, my.
Who did that? I need to know who. Nobody's here, right? I'm locking up. All right, bye-bye. Woo. Woo. Can we lock this place up? Nope. Can we lock this up? This is my last one right here, right? All right. Good job. Soda. Time to get us some coffee. Dude, three. Thank you, Gloodle, for the free gift, dude.
Soda.
Oh, my God.
Soda.
Thank you so much. Huzzah. You got gifted one. Say thank you. Super Chicken, thank you so much for the Prime Gaming. Anybody here? Hello? I'm still sweaty. Let's go to 5. Damn, what the fuck? Chat, I can bench 285 now. Like, it's, like, easy. Like, I can do it. All right, I don't have a good feeling about floor 5. Nuh-uh. Yes, I can. I promise you, huh? No, son of a bitch! Always get me. I'm like the old janitor that's like, oh, fuck, missed it again. God damn it. All right. Whoa, Nelly. All right, time to close up shop. Hey, it's a little dark on this floor. Let's go check the electrical room. All right, come. Oh, shit. Dude, if like I was 80 years old working this job, there's something wrong with like the American system. Son was right. Who said that? All right, let's get out of here. Check the bathrooms real quick. Not a fan of this place? Nah, I don't really, not a big fan. All the lights are like completely off. I don't know why I checked that. Oh, this isn't America. Wait, you're fucking right. It's already locked. Where's the electrical room? Over here? I fell asleep. Good morning. Dude, if you guys hated Uncle Grandpa, you can vacate the chat now. All he did was say good morning. Like, what the fuck? That's actually all he fucking did. He was fucking sweet. He had a friend named Pizza fucking Steve. The fuse is missing. Let's turn the lights on first. Where's the fucking fuse at, man? Oh, shit. Hey, is anybody in here? Hello? The lever won't budge? Looks like there's no power. Fuck! I need a fuse. It's just like the fucking library. Oh, fuck. Is this the fuse? Nope, it's just another lever. Okay.
Oh, my God. Oh, please. Oh, get me the fuck out of here. Oh,
good morning. Uncle Grandpa was fucking sweet. Chowder was a fucking... I thought there's a man in my room. Chowder was fucking classic, dude. Mung Dal, fucking beast. Love him. Okay, so there's nothing in here. I gotta look for a fucking thing. I think I'm actually Uncle Grandpa coded.
Obama!
Can we just be real for a second? I am actually, like, I got a lot of attributes and they all point to Uncle Grandpa. Thank you so much for the dollar. I mean, the prime. I mean, yeah, the prime. I gotta find a fucking fuse, dude. Anything in here? Oh, shit, I haven't even been in here yet. Oh, yeah, I have. No fuses, okay. Uncle Grandpa stream? For Halloween stream, I'm going to go as Uncle Grandpa, and then I'll stream as Uncle Grandpa. How's that sound? Does that sound good? Damn. Oh, what? Since how long has this fucking been here? Not long, let me tell you that. Oh, shit. What the fuck happened in like 2 minutes I was playing this game? I don't like this at all. I don't fucking like this shit. All right, I'm going to be looking left, and I'm going to be looking right. Is anybody here? Make a sound now. All right, this place looks like easier. Go this way.
Ooh. Ooh. Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Where is my mind?
Hey. Let's go this way then, I guess. Why do I keep breaking into song? I think it's like a tick for me. Like when I'm nervous, I'll just start singing. Hey, is anybody in here?
Where is my mind?
I got music in my heart. Dude, I fucking love music. What the fuck was that? I got the lovely bunch of coconuts. I break into that. Dude, imagine I like break into musical numbers instead of like real songs. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Big ones, small ones, furry ones, the size of your head. I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts, a deedly dee. Oh, that dog of mine, we got it, boys. Time to fuse. Or should I say, we got it, ladies. Get out of here, right?
Where is my mind? Where is my mind?
The group musical? What song would we do if we were on group musical? Oh? It would be, what's that one? Feliz Navidad. No, that's not it. What is it? What is that one? Okay. Vixity, look at the prime gaming. Sean Kingston? Okay, yeah, I guess we'll go for Sean Kingston.
beautiful girls all over the world.
Wait, that's not it. Is it? Yeah, it is. That's not it. Wait, what's Sean Kingston's song? Where the fuck am I? I feel like I've been walking for 4 hours. Where is my mind? How does that Sean Kingston song go again? Can you guys tell me? Oh, fuck.
Suicidal, you're way too beautiful, girl. Why wouldn't I give the world? You got me suicidal.
Yeah, that one. Hail you, think of the tier one for 3 months.
Yo, you're way too beautiful.
There you are. The lights haven't turned on yet, so you can go flip four of the circuit breakers. Me, I'm leaving. Good luck with your job. All right, thanks. Thanks, Mama. I'm going to go do that. How about you move? That got me going. Jesus. This is the breakers? Yeah, this is. Oh, man. That. I have a wife? Dude, I'm sorry. I'm trying to be faithful, okay? One. I'm trying to be faithful. Two. A three?
Your way to beautiful girl.
Obama.
Oh, trash, leave the tier one for a year. Oh, a year. Oh my God. Thank you so much for the 12 months forever. 12 months, Big T Army forever. Holy freaking crud. Lights turned on. Christopher earlier must have left. I'll confirm they're in the surveillance room on this floor. All right, they better be gone. Or I'm gonna be fucking pissed. Ooh, my back's hurting. Ow. Oh my God. Holy shit. Time flies when you're having fun. I shouldn't have looked at the time, but we've been live for like almost 2 hours. Isn't that right? Isn't that fucking crazy? Time fucking flies. Where's the surveillance room? Oh, ew. Somebody's got their piggies out. Who's got your little pigs going, huh? Come on. Hey, wasn't I supposed to turn these off? This little piggy went to the market. This little piggy, sorry. Nobody's pooping in here, right? All right, I'm out of here. All right, all right. Anything in here? Any security? Dude, do you guys know that soda pop, that drink? Ooh, my head hurts. Sorry, I got a headache. You know that drink? Like the red? Like Big Red? What the fuck is that? Big Red. It's like the worst drink you could possibly drink. It's like really fucking bad for you. Oh, it's in here, right? Oh, fuck yeah. Hey, is anybody gone? Is everybody gone? Let's take a look, see, okay? Oh, shit. Fuck, I hate this. All right, let's take a look, chat. Yeah, it looks like the first floor is good. Second floor, nobody's on. Yeah. Third floor, we're looking pretty mean. We're looking good. Fourth, yup, easy. Nobody's in. Fifth floor, everything seems to be fine. Hey, who the fuck? Oh, yeah. Wait, is that my wife? He's pretty good looking, so I made him mine. Wait, what? Was it? Yeah, everyone knows. So you basically took them by force. That's a terrible way to say it. What the fuck? Well, I basically won them over with my body. Oh my God. Drama. Dude, this is like drama. You're a real devil. Women are more popular when they're... You, get me the fuck out of here. Leave. Ew, you stop running like that. No. Veronica, please. Oh my God. Who is that? Oh my god, it's a beast. Ew! Fifth floor? Is this me? There's no way I'm on the fucking fifth floor, right? Oop. That moment was caught on surveillance cameras in a place like this. I can't believe she's quitting this job. Who the fuck is out here? Hey! Ew, it is. Oh my god, it is on the fifth floor. Oh. Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Chad, I forgot you were there. Hey guys, how are you guys doing? I got a little freaked out for a second. My heart's kind of beating a little fast. I'm a little stressed out. Yeah, no, I'm a little stressed too, but all right. We'll get through this, man. You and I, we're like peanut butter and jelly. Ooh, I hate getting jelly all over my feet. Sometimes, like, when I'm, like, trying to, like, make a sandwich in the middle of the night, I get jelly on my feet, and it's, like, sticky, and I gotta, like, wipe it off. Like that. I, like, end up looking like that. Dude, I do. I have to, like, wet, because I get so sticky. Because I get jelly that's like water. Look at this. How about we go to six? Yeah, I don't want to be in the fifth floor anymore. Give me the... Oh, hey! No, my drinks! Oh, fuck, I need to... Go to floor three? Oh, should I actually? Ooh. Can I actually go to... Can't. Hey, how you doing, mama? Hello, beautiful. Oh, wow. This is me when I'm trying to make a sandwich, huh? This is me, my jelly mishap. Hi. Oh, my God, you're beautiful. Holy crap. I think I'm in love with you. Oh, my God, is that a man? Oh, no, it's a shadow. Okay. Ask her out. No, chat, I got a wife. I got a wife and fucking kids. Who did this? Damn!
Obama.
Somebody made a fucking mess. Broke through the prime gaming. Jesus. Hey, are you gonna clean this up? She's gonna get you? Nah, no, she's not. She's perfect. She loves me. This is beautiful music. How about we forget about all this ever happened? You and I, we have a little dance right here in the blood. La da dee, la da doo, la da dee dee dee. Ah. Oh, she takes me into her arms. Like the... You stay beautiful, all right? Listen, Chet. It's like those, like, the detective shows. They're in, like, black and white. I never saw her again that night. I had to continue doing my surveillance on all the floors. She was beautiful. But I couldn't tell my wife I saw another woman and I thought she was more attractive than I hate my kids so much I would have left immediately. That night was the worst night of my life. All right. Who's in here? I just like zoned out for a second. I was getting too into it. I'll just go out of here. Where is my mind? I keep saying that. Yeah, where the fuck did the music go, man? I was a big music guy. When motherfuckers ask me if I like music and I go, yeah, I do. And then that's how the conversation goes. And they don't ask me anything after that. Ooh. I knew you'd come crawling back. Come here. Ew, you're gross. Sorry. I gotta lock this up. Is that it? Is that the whole thing? All right, bye. Have fun. I'm just gonna go this way. Yeah, I'll... Don't chase me. Whatever you fucking do, do not chase me. Don't start coming after me, okay? Just don't chase me, alright? Whatever you do, do not start running towards me. Okay. Okay. Oh, where is my mind? Flick for the camera. Hi, mama. Ooh, my back kind of hurts. Who likes bologna? The switch is missing. Oh, shit, dude. I gotta find all the fucking switches. Oh, my God. Is there any switch here? I'm looking for a switch. What is this? What the... Ooh, that just made my spleen hurt. I don't know why looking at that made me... Dude, that's how all of y'all motherfuckers are sitting right now, huh? Let me take a look at this. This is an actual posture check. Yeah, you guys are in your fucking chair looking like that. Hell no. Where is my mind? Yeah, my tummy's grumbling. Hello, is anybody... Ah! Fuck you! You were fucking supposed to be sitting somewhere. You were right there. Why are you doing... What are you doing right there? What am I looking for? What's my fucking goal? Wanted. Grunk. Oh, shit. Oh, there's a few of them. You working? Working hard or hardly working, huh? What am I looking for? I actually don't really know. Oh, the switch. Oh, shit, fuck. Do you have any? The buttons. Where is my mind? Oh, fuck this. Hello? What is that right? What is that right there? I can't really... Oh, shit. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. Let's climb down. There's nothing really right there. On top of spaghetti. Ooh. Oh, he's looking at me. All covered with cheese. I lost my poor meatball when somebody sneezed. What's another song? Okay, that didn't scare me. Okay, sorry. Do you have anything for me? Like anything at all? Oh, you got me a switch. Thank you. Thank you, actually. Sorry. I did it my way. Do 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 do. Ba da 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 da. Hey, is anybody here? Oh, there's one right there. Thank you. I appreciate it. Let's get the fuck down. How many do I need? Do I need like more? You got one in your pants? Come on. I bet you do. Don't look at me. I know you would. All right, never mind. All right. Did I get everybody? Right? Did I only need fucking two? Maybe I only need two. Four, but I only need to like go one way. Honey Bay with the Prime. Aww. Yay! I need like better sub alerts. I want sub alerts that are like different memes. I need to figure out how to do that. We need to do like a, we need to do that. We need to have a sub alert contest. An alert contest. I'm freaking my mind out. Dude, clown or anything with the Prime. 100 push-ups? Yeah, I will never do 100 push-ups until this... Oh. Oh, fuck. I need two more. Bro's losing it? Yeah, I think I'm a little bit losing it right now. Just a little bit. Oh, shit. There is more ladders. I did it my way. Oh, there it is. Yeah. It's a party in the USA. Dude, I forgot. Is anybody close to redeeming an end stream? Like, how close are you guys? Honestly, like, how close? Is anybody even, like, saving up? You guys, like, spend them a lot. That's all right. There's one in the urinal. Oh, I actually licked my mic. Ooh, if you guys heard that, I apologize. 46K right now? Holy fuck. $16K, $6.8K, $11K. I need to do some more. I need to do some more things. Can I leave yet? I'm itchy. I don't even feel my air coming out of my fan anymore. I'm losing my mind. I live like, wait. Dude, I'm like having like an episode right now. I don't know what's happening to me. Dude, I forgot you were there. Holy fuck. Where is the other ones, dude? Wait, did somebody do a kiss chat? I had to have missed one, right? Surely I missed one. No? So bad. What, you're so bad at looking? No, I know. I actually am. It's just like, I can't help it, okay? I did it my way. Hydrate. Oh, hydrate? Okay, I'll drink water. I'll drink to that. Chat, guess what? I haven't drank alcohol in at least 2 to 3 weeks. That's true. I'm not even lying right now. That is true. Oh, it's in the sink, isn't it? Because you can't take alcohol when you're on the prescriptions. So I do that. So it scares me. So I do not. Oh, did I turn that on? So I do not drink alcohol anymore. Isn't that fucking crazy? That's fucking beast, huh? I did it my way. There's got to be something in here. Chat, you don't need alcohol, all right? Dude, there's like a thing about alcohol. It's like actually worse than heroin. Yeah, I think that's true. Because there's like a scale of what it can do to you. And it's like, it was like, no, I think heroin's the worst. No, I'm kidding. Heroin's the worst. Alcohol is worse. No, okay, heroin is the top of the charts bad for you. Like, there's nothing like worse than that. The worst, it's like under... No, it's above, alcohol is above cocaine. I think that is true. I think that's the real one. No, don't do cocaine. I'm just saying, don't do any of them. Where the fuck do I go? I can't believe I said alcohol is worse than fucking heroin. Dude, I'm getting sick of this level. I don't know where any of them are. I've looked everywhere. Did I miss actually one? There's no way I didn't. Yeah, don't do any. Stop. Don't do fucking any, chat, all right? Don't do any drugs or alcohol. That is bad for you, okay? You know what I'm talking about? Oh, wait, maybe I'm done. Right? Oh my god, Vivi, thank you for the Prime Gaming. Thank you so much. I did it my... I am... have to be missing something, right? Dude, Obama. It's every single fucking time. Who gave me a... Dude, Space Traveling to the Prime. Does he have one? What am I missing? This is like making me really upset. Nobody leave the stream, please. I need this right now. I need everybody to stay put while I find this. Do not leave the stream. I need this right now. Please, you're my only hope. Guys, please just stay. Is there anything at ceiling in the urinal? Oh my fucking god, the urinal fucking... Oh, is it in your pants? No fucking way, right? Come on, let me see it. What's in there? Maybe I did, like... All right, let's actually go to the bathroom, then. The ladder with the guy? There's no way he has one. I don't think that's true. Where's the ladder with the guy? Oh, it's right here. Do you actually have one, sir? Be real. Is it in your butt? No. It's not in your butt. That would be weird. I'm silly as fuck. In the ceiling? I think I've already checked this one, though. That's the thing. Right? Did I actually already check? There's no way it's up here. Dude, how many times did I fucking check this one? There's no way. I checked it so many fucking times. I'm sorry for cursing. I've checked it way too many times. Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh, aw, he's still on the plane. I love him. Soft Willy, everybody. Is he watching me still? Can you guys add him? What if I had a... Ooh. Ugh. All right, now we get the fuck out of here. That's embarrassing. Nuh-uh. Let's get the fuck out of here. Just don't chase me. Just do not chase me. Let me... Just don't... Actually, just do not walk any closer. Ah! Oh, my God, please. Oh, my fucking God. Oh, no. Oh, no, no. That's, like, the worst scare is, like, they're on their way. Dude, is it ever, like, dark in your house and then, like, you start walking, but then you just, like, start getting, like, nervous? You walk a little faster and then you open the door and you're like, let in! you, like, freak out that hard. Thank you. Oh, Michaela, thank you so much for the 3 months. Or when you're, like, about to go into bed and you're, like, you, like, jump in the fucking bed. I don't know why. I do that, like, all the time still. I still do it to this day. I'm just, like, nervous all the time. Hello? That was weird. Anyway. Hey, is anyone here? I gotta close up. There's no way somebody's pooping in this area. There's no fucking way, right? Listen. I know you gon' ritualistics. Everyone disappeared because of them. Now we're falling apart. No, 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 no. Let me in. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Give me the fuck out of this bathroom. You let me out right now. Let me the fuck out. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Turn the lights on. Anything. Let me get go, 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 please. Can I fucking leave? Fucking hello? Brother, what the hell? Let me out of here. Ma'am, can I leave? Give me the fuck out of this bathroom. There's a key somewhere. Oh my God. Oh, my kidney's actually fucking hurting. I actually am having kidney fucking pains. He ain't doing nothing. I don't know how to get the fuck out. Fucking hello? Please, get me out of here. What do I do? I know you're... Oh. Ma'am. I'm out of here. I'm sick of your shit. Like fucking pooped or something. All right. You guys better not be in here in this one, okay? Okay, three. There was $1. Oh, somewhere Jimmy John's. Okay, real thing. I have never had Jimmy John's in my entire fucking life, so I don't know. I mean, I like Subway, but I just need to get Jimmy John's. Let's get the fuck out of here. All right, bathroom's all good. Jimmy John's is so good. Is it actually? Dude, I see like Jimmy John's commercials, and all I see on the commercials is like a piece of meat and like a little bit of bread. So I'm like, how good are these sandwiches if it's just meat and bread? And that's all I see on the commercials. They need to like load it up for me on the commercials. Why they chose like a sandwich that was like like looks so plain and it never like enticed me. All right, let's get out of here. Yoink. Let's go. Wait. What's that One Direction song? Why you always want to steal my girl? Everybody want to be by the way. Everybody want to steal my girl. It's like one of those. Have I looked in here yet? Hello? She's the one for me. Bow, 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 bow. Oh, who's the wise guy that gets the comfy chair while everybody sits on fucking hardwood? Ava, give it to one of Miss Cassie.
Thank you so much, Ohio.
Locking this door. Yoink. I think we can lock the other one, correct? Ooh, my back. I have back pain. There we go. Damn, let's get the fuck out of here. All right, bye-bye. Bye-bye. I'm leaving. Beep, boop, bop. Beep, boop. Leave me the fuck alone. I'm leaving. Beep, boop, bop. Nobody chase me, all right? Let's go to 9. Ain't got time. That's a crime. Number 9. You know what I'm saying? And I got a dime of weed. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, God damn it. Who is leaving all of their fecal matter everywhere? Stream is laggy as hell. The storm. Oh, my God. Everybody say your final goodbyes to Ghoul Space. They're going to get blown a fucking way. I'll sing the song that, dude, if any one of my friends die, I'm singing the song at their funeral. You ready? It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. Goodbye, ghoul. It's been real, okay? Nobody's pooping in here. Yeah, that Marmaduke dog's funny as fuck. Sorry. I don't know why that came out of me like a burst. Hello? The fuck was that? Dude, I want to meet somebody who... No! Oh my God. Alfonso. Oh, you're fine. He's okay. Don't worry, everybody. He just fell. Hey, yeah, all right. Whoa, hold on. Let's take a step back, man. Crap, I fell asleep. It's already this late. What's up with you? Keep coming over and over again. You're standing like everything I wake up. He's just sleepy. He's just a little sleepy, okay? Whatever you do, whatever. Do you know where my boss is? You leave. The damn power harasser said he wouldn't. What? I'm leaving too. All right, you can get out of here because I got to do my fucking job and I'm sick of you sleeping all the time on the fucking dirty floor. You know what I'm saying? Chat. Chat room. Chat room. What do you guys want to be called? Because I don't want to keep saying chat. That's like weird. I don't want to say army because, like, you know, I'm not a big fan of army, you know? What do we call you? Little goblins, little greens, like the freak shows. I'm gonna call you the fucking freaks. But hey, I said none of that shit. Turn it off. Come on. Oh my God, who did that to my ear? Oh fuck, let me out. I'm sorry. I don't know. I had to scream. Ooh, that was like shivers. I got like actual like real shivers down my spine. Ooh. Okay, who's in here? Is anybody actually in here? Where'd my fucking flashlight go? Stop! Turn it off! Turn it off! Well, alright, stop. Get me out! Clip that scream, because I actually didn't hear what I sounded like. That was like a real gutter, like an actual scream of like pure like fight or flight. Hello? Oh my God! Boss coffee. They're like, dude, that's like boss coffee. Wait, did I do it right? Oh, there's one more room. Oh, motherfucker. Hello?
Yeah. Who's in here? Let me... Yeah, I smell ya. What's it to ya, huh? Everybody wanna steal my girl tonight. She's the one for me. Everybody wanna steal my girl.
Press this button. Is it a bomb? Holy fuck, I'm gonna fucking explode. Jesus Christ! Get me the fuck out of here. Fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh Funko Pop, oh Funko Pop. Penis. Oh, key. Thank you everybody, ladies and gentlemen. I will see you guys fucking later. Catch you on the flip side, City Slicker. Oh my God, get the fuck out of my fucking face. Are you still here? Yeah, you better leave.
Yeah. Get the hell out of here. Go on, get. Go on.
What's it to you, man, huh?
Can I get out of here? You were tall. Tall, tan, fitting ready. Fuck. What about this door? Oh, shit. Can I not take the elevator? Dude, am I losing my voice? I already feel, like, raspy.
Chat, I already feel raspy. Already feels crazy. Looks like the switches on this floor don't work. I'll go upstairs. Oh, looks like I'm gonna be going upstairs.
Soda!
Oh my god, Ava, they're giving me a turn on a Google space. Oh my god, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. I'm gonna say hi to a person I've never talked to in my chat right now. Vinny, how the fuck are you? Gaze for Oliver, how the fuck are you? Hello? Can I go upstairs or should I go down? Nah, we're gonna go upstairs. It's getting fucking... Nuh-uh. That's not how offices work. Hell no. You're a liar. I'm out of here. Ooh, my arm hurts. That's not how fucking office spaces work. Nope. You're wrong. You're wrong. Beep, boop, bop. Bye. What's in here? Hello? Oh. Ooh. Everything's getting, like, all gross. Aw. What the fucking derp? Time to see... All right. Let's just do this, like, as fast as fucking possible. You gonna die? No, I don't think you can actually possibly fucking die in this game. There's no way. It's just only meant for, like, jump scares and, like, evildoers. Oh, the bathroom's, like, all poopy. Hold on. You said, see you on the flip side, too. That's funny. Thank you. Thank you. I'll fucking be here all week. Oh, man. Dude. Am I right? Look at that. I'm really good at this fucking game. I think I'm a fucking genius these few days, right? Can I get out of here? This isn't Tanner? What do you mean?
Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help you right there. Help.
What face did I even make? Is anybody there? Oh, I thought I said Raffle. All right, nobody chase me, okay? This is the last floor. Rafflecopter! Oh! Chat, my one thing... Oh my god! Chat, before I took Zoloft, I was really scared I wasn't going to be funny anymore, so please let me know if I'm not being funny. You picked the wrong elevator? No, I didn't! There's no fucking way! Pack-a-punch. Oh. Ooh. Isaac, is your video done? I haven't seen you in 48 hours. Isaac. Oh my god, it's Gronk. He killed him. No. Oh, wait, you're the babe. You're beautiful. Wait, come back. No. Please come back to me. Open the floor. Where are you going? There's only so... Holy shit! Get me the fuck out of here! You following me? Oh, never mind. Evil freak. Evil asshole. Dude, oh my fucking god. Chat. Really fucking quick. Me and Larry watched like a horror movie that was only in Japanese. Oh my fucking god. It was actually really fucking scary. I don't know what it was called, but it was like the most uncanny thing a ghost could absolutely ever fucking do. It was like the ones... Japanese movies are so... No, they're fucking scary. It was the one that like you turn into like a shadow on the wall. Like a shadow on the wall. Not incantation, I don't think. No. But like it was like you turn into a shadow on the wall and it, like the world goes completely ending. And but like the ghost was in an alleyway. And it literally started walking like this. Look. It was like
Like standing here like this?
It was like doing that. It was like chasing somebody. It was like actually fucking chasing somebody. And it fucking terrified me. I gotta show you the video. Actually, I gotta show you the video after this. It was fucking bad. I was like, okay, hey, let's get this going. I'm sweaty still, by the way. Update. Just now? Hold on, I gotta beat this game. I'm still fucking sweaty like a little... Hey, who's there? Where is my mind? Ooh, headache. There it is. Oh, ow. Banana door. Ooh, another one. A little pulse. It's over for me, guys. I'll see you guys later, all right? Hey, looks like a man. Good evening. It's the final room, huh? Oh, wait, I actually don't want to die on this floor. Dude, there's nothing worse than, like, dying in a video game. Because it just, like, it, like, ruins the immersion a little bit. Hello? Is anybody here? Hello? Oh, there's no lights in here, huh? Anybody pooping? Wait, can you actually die? I don't know. It's, like, never happened yet. I gotta check the other bathroom. Oh, fuck. A little gas bubble. Hello, is anybody in here? Okay. All right. The final floor. Let's see what's behind door number one. Hello? Oh, LAN party. What are we playing? Fucking CSGO? Nope. No, we're not. What is this? Where's the thing? Oh, everything's like completely off. No, dude, I do not want to fucking... I don't want to watch it because it's going to be fucking loud. Oh, shit. I guess we got to. No cable? Oh. Hell no. Brother's got no cable. Oh. All right, let's watch some fucking cartoons. Turn it on. Wait, do I need a remote? Nothing is displaying. Oh, do I got to plug it in? Ooh, yep, there's your problem. Oh, is this a safe? Oh, fuck me. Well, this is what I end the game because I don't know what to do. Hey, do you got to like... Nope, all right, come on. Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Oh, all right, chat. I want to show me, obtain a bloodstained lid. What? I think I should be able to clean this stain. Okay. Say what? All right. Can't go in here. You know, like clean up around here. Hey, dude, somebody's not doing their fucking job, and I think it's me. This place is fucking filthy. This place is some ass. Hello, is anything in here? Nothing is displaying. Why? I'm missing something. Never mind. Okay, what about this one? Huh? There's got to be like a number. Ooh, my feet itch. Oh, wait a sec. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't know. I give up. 0639. I will give you $300 billion if you're fucking right. Zero. Zero. Okay, I don't think I can actually do that. Zero. How do I even do this? Okay. Zero. Okay, yeah, that's not how it works. That's not how it fucking works. There's got to be something around here. Okay. Let's go down here. 6090? There's no fucking way. If it's 6090... Oh my fucking god! Motherfucker was right! 0369? Holy shit! Wait, what is it? No, I need, like, the hands, right? Oh my god, I wasn't, like... I'm not prepared to, like, do any of this fucking problem solving. There's gotta be something on these fucking whiteboards, right?
Where is my mind?
That song's in my head. Sorry. I apologize if I keep saying it. It's actually just like in my head now at this point. Ooh. A little mishap. All right. Zero. All right. Zero. All right. So it's going to be zero. Three. Six. Nine. I don't know how to do it. What is this number supposed to be? I actually don't know how the fuck to do. I forgot how to fucking do that shit. It worked, nah. I don't know what to do. Left, right, twice left. What? Okay. Left. 60. Oh, wait. Wait, hello? Oh, 60 big lock. Then 90 other lock. Holy fucking shit! Oh my fucking god. Okay. That was like, that took some fucking brain power for me a little bit. It's been a while, chat. It's been, I'm rusty as fuck on video games, okay? Nothing is displaying? Fucking why? Oh. I am fucking rusty. Ooh, my fingers hurt, look. Moo, a big giant cow? I can't believe I have a fucking emo to me, like, doing this. Look. That should be taken down, Twitch. I'm going to just do your job for you. Because I know exactly what I'm doing in that emote. Is it going to be loud? Hey, is somebody, peeing? Dude, you're in a stall, and you just hear, is somebody peeing? Oh no, it's your kids? No! Please, somebody help them! Is somebody, taking a pee? I need to know. Okay, can I fucking hurry up? I don't give a fuck. Where is my mind? Where is my...
I still...
Ah, holy fucking shit! Get the fuck out. I knew she loved me. She was a fucking babe. Let's get the fuck out of here. Where is my wine? If I would give anything to be on wine about it. Why was it, dude? It's just like it's fucking loud. Cosmo, oh my fucking god, have sex with me everywhere! Holy fucking shit, get me the fuck out of here! Oh no 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 no! Woo! Go 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 go! Move move move! Hello? Oh, he's coming! Oh my god, he's coming all over me! Oh my god, get me the fuck out of here! Did I die? No, please don't tell me! Oh no! Oh. Oh, fuck. Oh, holy cow. Did we... It's over, right? We failed. It's loud. I can hear squirting. I hear squirt. I don't know what's happening. Is that it? Oh, my God. Chat. Look at that, huh? Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go, baby. This calls for a celebration.
Way too beautiful, girl. That's why it'll never work. You have me suicidal, suicidal. You say it's over. Way too beautiful, girls. They only wanna do you dirt. They'll have you suicidal, suicidal. You say it's over.
He fucking did it. Chat, boy genius for the prime. Cosmilk, we fucking did it. Oh, show us the video. You're fucking right. Hold on. Oh, you're right. Ooh, that dog of mine, you're right. Japanese movie. Wait, I just gotta look up keywords and then I'll find it like that. Okay. Japanese movie where people turn to shadows on the wall. What the fuck is it called? I know Larry. Oh, it's Pulse! Dude, that's crazy. Fucking Pulse. It's called Pulse. It's called Pulse. What did I press? Did I press stop streaming? Oh, no, I didn't. Caps Lock is on. Pulse. Movie. Ghost. Scene. Oh, I got it. Oh my God, I got it. Okay, I can't remember if there's anything like too bad, so I'm gonna be just in case. You gotta watch this. This is like, this movie fucked me the fuck up if you wanna watch it. Sorry about the quality. Hold on, wait, can we change the quality? Ooh, no we can't. Okay, whatever. '480 is crazy. Hey, this is a 2001 movie. Wait, I want to see. Okay, really quick. I just really want to see if there's like a better version. There has to be, right? It's called That One Scene. Oh, wait, it's right here. Oh. Oh, it is better quality. Big day for us. Big day for the Big T Army. It is better quality. Got it. Kinda, right? Just a little bit. '481! Let's go, baby! Okay. He's gonna go in like an abandoned hallway. And then, oh my fucking God. Oh, damn it! Not. Hard Willy! Then with the 5 months. Mwah. Get in there. Oh, get in there, please. Oh, it's this sound, too. This sound made it completely worse, too. Larry can vouch. Me and Larry were both like, what the fuck? That is so fucking gross. It's like so quiet. Oh, no, stop! Get away from it, please! Leave alone! Look at the walk, it's so weird! Don't be, wait, hold on. Don't be, she's gonna be there, right? Is it like a bad face? I get. That movie, if you actually want to fucking watch it, man, go the fuck ahead if you want to watch it. It's bad. It's scary. It's like one of the scarier movies I've ever watched. Like, genuinely bad. What? Why is that song? any crazy songs?
I feel so close to you right now. What do you mean? Oh.
We'll listen to a Paramore for a second. What's the movie? It's called Pulse. It's from 2001. It is only in Japanese, so you're gonna have to read it.
That I want.
Oh, hi, Jim. There's Jim. That's my doppelganger. We actually the fucking... I lost my glasses, but I swear to God, we fucking look alike. If you don't believe me, just fucking watch. See? All right, screenshot that and then go look at Jim. Dude, it's actually fucking insane. No, it actually is. I literally looked at a picture of you and was like, is that fucking me? I'm like, no, that's not me. Oh my God, chat, it is super fucking hot in my room, first of all. I'll say that right now. Am I sweating still? Yeah. Yeah, I'm a little sweaty. I'm a little fucking sweaty. I'll be 100% real. I can't believe I'm wearing sweats too. 11 days? Wait, what's 11 days? Freak tea? Kind of suspicious we've never been seen in the same room together. No, that's real. If you go look at any videos that me and Jim are in, we're always somewhere else at the same, like, different times. It's crazy. Go look up Jim compilation on Google. And then go look up Big T, where is he? I don't know. We fucking love Jim in this chat. Do you understand me? I'm thirsty. Hold on, I'm drinking my drink. Oh, Tanner, I really need a Gamer Subs recommendation. Please, I'll use code group.
All right, I'll give you a recommendation.
Red Raspberry is really fucking good. It just came out, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, Red Raspberry. I think that's only caffeine free. Don't get that one. Actually, you can get it if you want. You can get some titty milk. Titty milk's good. You can get some peach tea. You can get some peach tea and mix it with a little treat. Dude, I love mixing peach tea with like strawberry lemonade. It's really fucking good. By the fucking way, I've never had Brand Risk before.
Hard times.
Yeah. I need Gamer Subs. Dude, Saucy Sphinx, get some fucking Gamer Subs down that gullet, girl.
I am somebody. I know this body. Not on my own. I am somebody.
Is Guacamole Gamer Fart?
Sorry.
I was actually like doing the song. I was reading the lyrics. Frost Gatorade, think of the Prime Gaming. I love that song. Ooh, wait, I think this song has a lot of moaning at the end. Let's skip that one.
We must see a moment of truth, baby.
There's a lot of moaning and ooh, chat room. What am I doing right now? I'm just like looking at music. Does Larry hear you yelling all this? Yes. I always hear, dude, you know when Larry streams at like 5 a.m.? Like fucking 6 a.m.? Dude, I can hear it. I can hear it. I can fucking hear it. We can hear each other except Isaac. It's fucked up. Oh my God. Yes, like last night. Yep, I heard him. I woke up. I saw he was live. I was like, all right. I have a fan. I do. I have I got plenty of them, okay? I got one. Jackie K, I was under the tier 1 for 6 months. I'm your fan, Austin Winch. You are my fucking fan. You know what, chat? I'm your fan. Do you understand me? You guys are fucking awesome in every single way, shape, and form. Understand me. Get it? Okay, but really, what's with the 40p camera? Wait, what's wrong with my camera? Like, the one you're looking at me right now? Chat, how do I look? Is it bad?
Obama!
You look blurry? Maybe it's just, like, super dark in my room. Hold on. Let me do something.
Let me turn a light on. Damn, that's fucking bright. Holy shit.
Is that better? Is that better? Stop! Quit looking at my fucking butthole. Kinda. I don't know. I'm silly. Maybe. Because to me, wait, hold on. Let me, no, to me, it looks fucking good. To me, it looks fucking still blurry. Fucking why? Hold on. Ew, look at my hands. Oh my god, dude. They're fucking fucked up. Maybe I just need to, like, get really fucking close in. It was, like, worse. Oh, dude, did fish oil get on my fucking camera? There's no fucking way. No way. Oh, my fucking god, it did. Actually fucking did. Fucking way. Ow, I just fucking stepped on my wire. Oh my god, my camera is actually scorching fucking hot. Ow! It's like burning me. Oh my. I pick you up out of my marble collection. Ooh. There we go. Get the fuck away from me. Hey, hi, my little marbles. What if I called you guys my marbles? Get away, get away. Date was a good date. That's a different song. Marbles on stream. Oh my fucking god. Dude, I can like turn emotion off. Just like that. Watch. Oh my god, let's play some marbles! This year, Halloween fell on a weekend. What was that bar? What the fuck was that? This year, Halloween fell on a weekend. Fuck yeah, dude. Oh, I thought, dude, holy shit. Dude, somebody, alright, I don't want to call anybody out, but somebody in my high school said the craziest fucking thing. And might I add, this was in high school. And I think we were seniors. This girl said, "What if Halloween fell on Friday the 13th?" She said that. She did. She fucking said that. We were like, he was like, and all. She was completely serious. I'm like, okay. I'm like, yeah, maybe that'd be crazy. I'm like, yeah. Huh? What the fuck? It was kind of awesome. She did have a point. That would be kind of fucking crazy. But still. Crazy. What's this song? I'ma be.
I'ma be on the next level. I'ma be rocking over that bass treble. I'ma be chilling with my mother crew. I'ma be making all them drills you wanna do. I'ma be up in them A-list flicks, doing one-handed flips, and I'ma be sipping don't trick 'cause I'ma. The rarest gray I've been calling.
I'm alive, I'm alive. And oh, I can fly, I can fly, I can fly.
Come on, everybody get up!
And oh, blimey, a second, minute, minute, hour.
Bigger, better, stronger, power.
Ugh, fucking Justin Bieber. God fucking damn it, Justin fucking Bieber.
I got that power.
What if I was like this small?
They call me Willie. Stay so cool, I'm Shelley. I done made that melee on my way to that belly.
You like a given head? No. Okay, all right.
Around the city, round the clock. Everybody needs you. No, you can't make everybody equal. Although you got buku family, you don't even got nobody being honest with you. Breathe the light evaporated. My whole body see through.
I don't know, man. I'm like getting like heat exhaustion, I think.
Obama!
Tsushima, I love you, Big T. Night is a banger. Thank you so much for the tier one. I appreciate it so much. Thank you. Bro's going crazy. I am really hot, and I can't believe my camera is kind of like fucking up. I can see it's like getting blurrier.
I don't trust them anyways. You can break the law with them. Guess you'll call night. Killing left and right, working through your worst night.
Fuck!
Through your worst night. If I get my money right, you know I won't need you. And I tell you,
ooh, Nani.
Obama!
Grime, thank you for the tier one.
Ooh, okay. Wait. Oh, hold on. Wait, who's that? Oh. Okay. I need to like do something. I'm like losing my. Holy fuck, dude. Oh my god, I'm wet. I'm soaking wet. By the way, hey guys, I am fucking wet. It's really wet and gross in my fucking room. Really gross and fucking wet. Really, I really am really hungry too. Really gross. I'm really gross. I'm really fucking wet. But guess what?
Got the body of a goddess.
Thick as hell, you know what I'm saying?
Why'd your room saw it? Because our AC's broken! Chat. Listen. I don't think it can go any longer. Alright, you know, I skipped money trees. You guys are fucking mad at that. Alright, fine, this will be my ending song. Oops. No, I know I'm... Dude. Chat, I am dripping sweat, dude. I will play Minecraft another night. I've exerted all my fucking energy. I might be ending... Yeah, I'm ending. Yeah, I'm ending. Fuck, dude, it's hot. And I need to fix my camera, too, because I can notice it now. It's, like, really weird. It's just, like, burning hot.
Me and my niggas trying to get it. Ya bitch, ya bitch. Hit that house, they tell me is you with it. Ya bitch.
Invasion
was persuasive. Woo! From 9 to 5, I know it's vacant.
Just kidding. This isn't my ending stream song. This one is. Only the real ones will know this one. Chat, I miss you guys so fucking much. I missed you. I appreciate you coming out tonight, spreading your love, your subs, your bits, your follows. I appreciate you guys. I'm glad I had a very fun stream today. Okay, I did. It was fun. Good. We're gonna have another video. YouTube channel's coming back. Please like and follow and subscribe if you haven't already. Turn the notification on for me, please. I'll probably go live tomorrow and maybe play Only Up. I could probably do that. It'll be later, though, because I can't stream during the day because of how hot it is. It'll probably be later. Probably be the same time. Oh.
Drink you spilled all over me.
If Prezzo was here, he'd be freaking out.
Lovers spit left on repeat. My mom and dad let you stay home.
Oops, I fucked up. Anyways, guys, what happened? Just joined? Well, we're ending. I'm sorry. I appreciate all of you guys. I appreciate it. All the support, even though I was gone for a while. You guys were still making my day no matter what. So I appreciate you guys. Thank you. We're going to raid Hoover. Hoover's live. Late night Hoover. I love Hoover. We're going to raid Hoover.
All over me. Love is spit, let's all repeat. My mom and dad let me stay home. It drives me crazy getting old. You drink your spilt all over me. Love is spit, left on repeat. My mom and dad let me stay home. It drives you crazy getting old.
Let's raid Hoover. Chat, I love you guys. All right, I said it. There, I said it. Oh my God, wrong fucking person. Cancel it.
Good night, chat. Love y'all. Love you, Dana.
That was like Hoover too. All right. Everybody stay here. Chat, it was a good stream tonight. It was fun. It was fun and awesome and silly.
We can talk so good. We can make it so divine. We can talk it good. How you wish it would be all the time.
Chat.
This dream is feeling sweet. We're reeling through the midnight street. I've never felt more all alone. It feels so scary getting old. This dream isn't feeling sweet. We're reeling through the midnight streets. I've never felt more alone. Feels so scary getting old.
Oh, all right, chat. Thank you, guys. Please go get some love to Hoover. Love you guys. Oh, my God, he's ending. Fuck. Fucking shit. Cancel it. We got to cancel it. Raid Stonepaw / raid Stonepaw. Guys, I'm sorry. We got to raid Stonepaw. God fucking damn it. All right, now get in this one, please. I'm sorry. All right. I love you guys. This is a real ending now.
You're the only friend I need. You're the only friend I need. Sharing beds like little kids. Sharing beds like little kids. And laughing till our ribs get tough. All
right, guys. Bye-bye.
Until our ribs get tough, that will never be enough.